Hello, and welcome to V-Diogames. I'm joined by Krin, because I'm here for Thanksgiving.
Hello.
Hi, Krin. Welcome to V-Diogames.
That name is so good.
Yep.
It's so good.
We're going to play some Isaac, because that's what we do right now. Here on V-Diogames. By the way, oh man, is this thing flipping around when I move it? Oh, it's you can see it janking.
Stop janking it.
We're doing this still in support of Aaron's Extra Life, so if you'd like to visit that, we got a little banner and a link down below if you want to donate to his Extra Life effort. It's running until the end of the year.
Yay.
And he did some good work, and so we're just epiloguing that good work.
Yeah.
Over and over and over again. I don't know what I want to do. I was thinking I might just try the daily challenge first.
Okay.
So we're just going to daily challenge.
Okay.
It's a Samson thing.
Samson.
All right. Well, let's give this a try.
All right.
I'm going to fail this daily challenge in like 2 seconds.
Yay.
Part of the daily challenge is getting Chad. Great.
Little Chad.
Oh man, I got some lag here. What can I? Have I got any processes I can kill?
But it's good to have him with Samson because you can lose life and get stronger, and then
he'll
give it back to you.
Oh no, I mean I had legitimate input lag.
No, I mean, yeah, I'm just saying it's a good choice.
Yeah, like I got a half heart there. I'm gonna go get myself hurt, so we can get started with this business. Dang dirty beads. Now I have black hearts. I don't want to get hit. Oh, I got tricked.
Yeah.
I'm going to get myself like one damage buff right away. And then, oh!
Chad got your back.
Thanks, Chad.
Little Chad.
I actually haven't been playing a lot of daily challenges because I just keep forgetting. Okay, now I'm like bright red. So hopefully I'm damage buffed.
Don't!
It's alright. Oh. I'm not gonna get hit anymore.
Okay.
So it's all good.
Alright, that's a good plan.
Yeah.
It's a very good plan. Don't get hit.
I'm glad you guys like the name of my video game streaming series, V-Diogames. I'm sure you might be wondering where that's coming from. It's because we're playing video games.
Well done. You need a bomb.
I do.
Bomb, bomb, bomb.
Also, I hope you guys had a good Thanksgiving.
Oh yeah, how was all y'all Thanksgiving?
And we are doing a Thanksgiving V-Build live stream tomorrow.
Yay!
We're gonna build some things. So, ooh! Damage times. So, come on by for that if you can.
Yeah.
Oh, it's a little scumbag. It's great. A
little horn, I think.
It's like the new worst enemy. He's like the boss for the new version that's totally screwing with me. Like how,
You got him.
No, I didn't.
You got him. What's the triumph?
That's a Gundam.
Ooh, you got a bomb. You should go. Actually, you know what? If you go and you get a spirit heart, then you're gonna lose it if you wanna do the thing. You know what I'm talking about, right?
Yeah.
But it might have the little rock. Oh, you have enough sense to get a blood bank, so yeah, you should go blow up that tinted rock. I mean, that's my opinion.
Yeah. Give it a try?
Yeah.
Also trying to remember what all the buttons do.
Nice, you paid for itself.
Yay! Alright, shall I take off?
Yes.
I could go check the store, but
nah.
Yeah.
Because you want to have a blood bank so that you can...
What does the stars do again?
The what? The stars card?
It's hidden room, right?
I don't remember.
It's either hidden or item room. Anyway, let's keep going.
Okay. Cringeworthy. I've not heard that one before.
I have.
People trying to make fun of me.
Hopefully this is using the right mic, too.
They can hear it.
I want to make sure the taps are happening on that one. Otherwise, our voices sound all tinny.
What if we're made of tin?
We're not.
But,
because I'm a scientist, and I can confirm
you're
it.
You're not, isn't it?
Yep. Let me tell you about my science.
Yeah, see? You hear what's
But do they hear us properly? That's the thing.
Do you hear us in 4K? HD? 3D?
No such thing as HD 3D sound.
It should be. THX. Evangelist, who did you vote for in the Titan Return poll?
It's kind of rude to ask someone who they voted for.
But the vote's over, isn't it?
Still? I'm not going to let you know whether or not something's my fault.
Alright. I didn't vote because I don't have any vested interest in it. I don't know who, like, most of the characters are. 48-hour energy. Any chance of doing Life is Strange on video games in the future?
I would love to do that with Krin, but we can't run Life is Strange on my laptop because my laptop is a Mac, and Life is Strange has graphics engine stuff that is apparently, according to devs, incredibly Mac-incompatible. So we'd have to do that, like, in Toronto next time she's over, but I don't want to make her barrel through all 5 episodes in, like, a weekend. So I want to figure something out, because I want to play it with you. Because I played it once, and I want to see, I want to, like, leave all the choices up to you.
Oh, okay.
And just see what our game ends up being. Mm.
So, do you want me to go the evil route or the good route?
Well, there's no real, it's not like the Telltale games. I think Life is Strange manifests a lot of choices more subtly and more effectively than the Telltale games. So, I would like to see what you do. But yeah. That's how it is right now with Life is Strange. I don't want to just stream it myself because I've already played it by myself. So I don't know what I would have to say.
Your Kaiser's listening to us with both his earballs and his headphones.
Anemic on this guy? This is like telling me to go hurt myself.
Well, yeah, that's the point.
I know.
You should have a blood bank. You should have an arcade somewhere.
I hope so.
You'd be able to hurt yourself. Of course, it helps to find it before you do the whole level.
Come on, guys. Oh, there's none on this floor.
There's none on the floor?
No.
It should be.
This is still a basement, so...
No, but if you have 5 cents in the next level, then you usually get one.
Maybe this seed is built to screw with me.
Aww. Damn you, seed.
I could go check the shop.
I guess, but there's no blood bank in the shop, right?
That's true.
You should check the shop because you have enough money to buy something, but... What is that?
Oh, that 15-cent thing I've seen before. But I don't remember what it is.
I don't either. But you don't have a spacebar item, so... I don't know if it's good.
Well, you know, whoever gained things by not taking risks.
Do it!
Mom's box!
Oh...
We'll find out during the boss fight, I guess, what's in there.
I think we could spawn something for you. There's no arcade? I can't believe it.
I'm gonna go grab those coins that were up here.
Alright.
So I can at least be close to 5. Oh no, I'll have 5 cents. The next floor. Nothing can stop me now.
That's right.
I'm Rich Samson. Oh wait, I should just use it then use this battery.
Oh, that's right, it gives you a trinket.
I don't know what mysterious paper does.
It's worthless. Just take it.
Alright. Quote Krin, it's worthless, just take the cancer.
Yeah. Alright, we need custom Vangelis
really?
And Pia icons. I fell in love with Bugmen because of them.
Not my fault. Ooh! Darn it! Okay, I should take that. Spawn me a score credit.
Vangelis, if you were a fruit rider, what fruit that isn't already a Loxie, what would it be?
I'm a big citrus guy, so they already used all my favorite ones. Oranges and lemons are the best fruits.
What about cantaloupe?
Nope. Cantaloupe is melon, and melon is garbage fruit.
Cantaloupe is good.
Like, no offense meant to melon stuff. Yeah. I don't think it's good.
It's annoying.
Krampus! Or like... Man.
Ampus.
Or like garbage puss.
Spitting the hate names. Garbage puss.
Oh yeah, right. Krampus randomly spins now too. That's
he likes
wonderful.
To spin.
Just stop it, Krampus. You're embarrassing both of us. This is stuff you're having. Because there are hearts everywhere in here.
Yay.
So it's not like I had to worry about getting hurt. Anyway, I have a store credit.
Yay.
But I already took the expensive thing.
Yeah. Yeah, you're probably good. You should just save it. Bye, Cancer.
Okay.
I forget what Cancer does. I just know that
it's a damage up.
Okay.
But I guess I don't really need it as much now.
Curved Horn is good too.
Yeah.
Maybe you get that one in the future. Evangelist, what is your favorite Kamen Rider high side series, by the way?
I still am big on double. It's the item room, that's rude.
Kamen Rider Bleep Bloop.
Kamen Rider, pretty good show. Kamen Rider, too many people think it's perfect. Kamen Rider actually has problems because Kamen Rider shows aren't perfect. Just like them.
If you were an energy rider, you could have a salty grapefruit soda, Luxeed.
Grapefruit soda? I used to drink grapefruit soda when I was a kid all the time. It's actually not very good.
Did you like it then, or not now?
I liked it until I drank way too much of it. Also, I'm gonna sneeze.
Oh, don't do it! Oh god! Zintay.
Dankeschön.
Bitte.
Sneezed.
Too bad. What is that?
I'm just gonna pop a few more of these things out. Look at that 404. All
what
over the place.
Thing? What happened when you pick it up? Karma. Oh. Interesting.
Effect not found.
Cool.
I could just use this thing to fill out my You Got This inventory, right?
I don't know.
Go on, use Ansu's. May as well, right?
Whatever. Because you need to take. Oh, yeah, you have your star card.
Ansu's.
Yeah. Thoughts on the Bakugan minicons?
I like the idea of the bullet ones, but I don't feel like I really need to collect them all. I feel like the auto transformation isn't exciting enough for the lack of anything outside of the auto transformation, so I'm just kinda, I don't think they're terrible, I just don't feel much when I mess around with them. Also, for those of you who might be joining V-Diogames for the first time, when we're streaming and Krin's here, usually we just kind of Q&A it up while we're streaming, too. When it's me by myself, I try to do it, and it goes a whole lot worse. I'm not as good at being a Krin.
Well, it's hard to do more than one thing at once.
I try.
I try to. Hey, do you want a bunch of salty grapefruit soda sent to you?
Canada Customs might screw around with that, unless you're sending it from inside Canada. Canada Customs screws around with a lot of stuff.
Yeah. Damn you, Canada!
Damn you, Customs!
Yay. I'm getting some stuff from Canada soon. I got a couple of Sarah Peter Dutcher. I got a couple of her Inktobers.
Durocher.
She's French Canadian, I think? French being, like, literally the only Romance language that I cannot pronounce. Hey, Krin, how many Kamen Rider series have you seen? None.
So many.
None. I'm not interested.
Plenty.
Everybody teases me about it, but none.
What does the addicted pill do?
I don't know.
This is my second one. I feel like I would get a bonus by having it twice.
Evangelist, have you or Krin watched Robots in Disguise 2015? Yes.
Yeah, Krin hasn't seen all of it, but I have. But Krin's seen most of the important episodes.
It's okay. Yeah, I wish I liked it more.
There's nothing, like, wrong with it.
I kind of find the human characters annoying.
Oh, I like them a lot. I like the dad.
Yeah.
The dad is all of us, older fans.
Yeah.
But yeah, there's nothing wrong with it. There's just not very much to discuss about it. Yeah. It's like a fun, low-stakes show. And it introduces some stakes now and then, but I feel like the show is better off when it isn't doing that.
Are the stakes well done? I made a joke at you. Nebulous, I hope you're here. Did you hear that? He went away, but I hope he heard that joke.
My own
Canada, we have Kinder Eggs, but everything else is banned.
My own video games.
DJ Omega knows. Addicted makes you take a full heart of damage from every hit for the current room. Oh, that's bad.
Oh, I don't want to do that.
Yeah, you should probably drop that.
I forgot the button to drop that on the controller.
Uh-oh. Alright.
This button. Shouldn't be this button.
Well, don't
there
do it
is.
Next to the door. Okay. Did Hasbro forget about Victoria?
No.
No.
They always said she was coming out in 2016.
Yeah, she coming.
I mean, they said Bruticus was coming out in 2016 as well. So it's more so surprising that she hasn't just sort of popped up. But it could be that she's going to be a store exclusive, so that's under some tighter wraps as well.
Unless it gets leaked, like apparently everything in the world.
Yeah.
That makes you go faster.
Yep. I don't need it.
Krin, if we as fans ever drive you crazy enough to watch Kamen Rider, I recommend Agito. Never!
Oh man, I can't see what these are.
You can't. You're going to have to take...
Top right or bottom left?
Bottom left.
Bottom left?
No, top right. I don't know. You do it. Oh, that's not
double
too
charge.
Bad.
That's okay for this thing?
Yeah, that's okay. You could take the other one at 7 cents.
There's a battery out here. I can use this. What are you getting?
You just get the battery. Sure you want that one?
I don't know.
Charged battery. What the hell?
A charged baby.
Oh, a charged baby?
It's a battery baby.
Oh, it's a battery baby? Oh.
Yeah.
That's fun.
I don't really need Penny's faith, but why not?
More red hearts. You need some red heart protection. Ooh, this is a cool room. I like this room.
I need to get rid of these orange fires.
Fruit locks, Hot Wheels, or eyeballs?
Fruit locks.
What are those?
A Kamen Rider
roleplay
toys.
Wait, you should push this next to the TNT
what?
To blow it up.
Something just hurt me and I didn't want it to. There's two of these chests.
Yeah, push it
Do
next
you really want me to spend all the time pushing
yes.
it over there? Okay.
Because otherwise you're going to have to use a bomb.
It's not that hard.
Ugh.
There's two of them!
Well, that's because you didn't move the other one to the other one. Yay! There's your reward. Awesome. How do you feel about Commander Wars Scattershot and Betatron instead of Computron?
I think it's funny. I kind of understand some people are pretty miffed, but I still think it's pretty funny. I think he looks terrible. He looks pretty good as Scattershot. It's just amazing how awful he looks as a torso. And how little has been done to differentiate him from, you know, Superion. But, like, the Scattershot parts of him, his robot and alt modes, both look fine. It's just a shame the torso mode is just Superion.
they're telling you to watch Kamen Rider. No!
These worms, especially the blue ones, I have to stare at them. Eliminating them. Someday you'll see some Kamen Rider.
No.
You won't know what's going to happen.
Nope.
I don't think this karma up.
Yeah, karma like, seems good.
That sounds like luck.
Yeah. There might be like increased chance of an angel room, though. Who knows? I can
bring
go
it.
Google it.
Ah. Why did they turn to stone just now?
Karma?
Alright. Hey, why doesn't this open?
Now they're trying reverse psychology. That doesn't work on me. Yay!
I should hang on to that.
Yes. Kamen Rider G is about wine.
It's also like a 10-minute comedy special. It was a member of the... I think it was a guy from SMAP.
SMAP?
Which is a Japanese... attractive young men performance group. And he really liked Kamen Rider.
They're not a boy band because they're not even singing, they're just attractive young men.
And he was like, I always wanted to be a Kamen Rider. So they set up a whole thing. And he got to be a Kamen Rider.
Oh, you got two. Because you're battery?
Yeah.
Storage, free storage. Well, you have plenty of keys.
Yeah, I don't really get it. And Hookworm is awful. So I'm going to just keep my karma up.
All right. Have you ever considered buying and rebuilding that ginormous construct box from the...
He's in a bin back at home. I just need to rebuild him. So I got one for super cheap at, like, Winners. He's in my V-build bin that I really need to have in a more accessible place.
Nice.
I'll see his bosses. It's Gertie Jr.
A little Gertie, but not too many minions.
It's the most annoying one of all.
Kamen Rider X Starfish Hitler?
Starfish Hitler is only funny to certain people. Kamen Rider X is one of the 70s shows, and all of the monsters were based on actual villains from history. mixed with, like, an animal. So there was Starfish Hitler and Ant Capone as the two main ones. Ant Capone was an ant dressed up like Al Capone with a Tommy gun.
Got it.
And Starfish Hitler was Hitler, but a starfish.
Oh, God.
And they would always say their name as their, like, monster noise. Okay. So Starfish Hitler would always go, Hitler!
Huh.
It's everything to do here. Let's move on.
If you two enjoy a Black Friday bargain.
I got Transformers Devastation on Steam for $18 through Green Man Gaming. That was my Black Friday win.
And we got some Playmobil blind bags for my mom, who loves them.
That's really weird. I didn't have anything to do with that.
No, he didn't, actually.
Endless Nameless.
Endless Nameless. Oh, that's a reference to a Nirvana song.
Rib of Greed.
Whoa. I looked all these up a while ago, but I don't remember. Endless Nameless, I don't remember.
Someone tell me if I should have taken any of those. We have a whole level.
Yeah. Let us know what's the best one. Hitora. Oh, that's Hitler in Japanese.
Yep. Hitora!
Hitora.
Hey, they randomly froze. I don't know who did that.
The sticky? Your little guy?
No, I'm giving off Gish myself.
You are Gish. I am Gish.
Yeah. I'm self-gishing. It's a lifestyle choice.
Self-gishing? It sounds like a lifestyle choice.
I like to self-gish.
Oh, dear. Karma, boost chances of donation machines giving bonuses.
Oh.
Oh, that's not that good.
Yeah, I'm not getting any of them.
Man. Thoughts on the new Skylinks? Skylinks!
Oh, yeah, new Skylinks has shown up at Chinese auction sites.
Skylinks!
And whoever's selling them showed you can actually BS a decent Lynx mode onto them.
Nice.
So he has, like, two beast modes.
You gotta chop them in half.
No, you just... he basically, his head becomes his butt.
What?
And then his butt becomes his head. I think he looks great. I really want to play with him.
I got a 25-pence foot-long piece. Pound? Oh. Foot-long smoked sausage in Tesco on Black Friday. I'm in England and it was in the reduced section, so... Pence, right? 25?
Yep. There's other words, I think, for their...
Victoria.
For their lower denomination, too.
Rib of Greed prevents Greed and Super Greed from replacing the shops and secret rooms. Oh, that's pretty
good. Oh, I want Rib of Greed.
That's a good one. Thank you.
I hate fighting Greed. Thank you.
Gracias.
F Greed. Oh, crap, I took the tick.
No, you took the tick?
I thought it was a bag.
Oh.
I'm the worst.
Your mom's box when you took the tick. Oh, well. Now it's time for a new space bar.
Yep.
I was mad about Betatron, but then I got over it and stopped buying Hasbro products seemed like the best answer.
I mean, are you going to really stop buying Hasbro products forever? That's my main question.
I'm so sad. You took the tick.
I know.
Kamen Rider Lupin 3, yes or no? Yay, small rock.
Who needs whatever these are? I have small rock. Trinkets is what they are.
Kamen Rider Lupin 3? Did you answer that?
Oh. I have no idea what that's in reference to. And I got tears down. So that's like a bad answer and then a bad occurrence.
Does Brawn being the weak link of Combiner with Bruticus make you feel less inclined?
Oh, you mean Brawl and his dumb waist thing.
It says Brawn.
I know, I just looked. But he means Brawl.
Oh.
Yeah, that made me not get them off Big Bad. I'm just going to wait to find them in person. That's a real bummer about the Brawl thing, because one of the first reports of that comes from XV, whose opinion I tend to trust a whole lot. Dude explores toys real well, and that really sucks if that thing's messed up. I think I might have a way to fix it whenever I do pick one up myself, but I'd need to experiment a whole lot.
B does stand for Pence. Thank you, Zero Kaiser!
Hey, I'm gonna go get that karma thing. Oh no, wait, I can't.
No, you have the tick.
I totally jacked myself.
We need a good tick line now.
I'm the worst.
What is a tick line? You know, the tick, you guys?
Oh, spoon. That's his catchphrase.
Oh, okay. The devil. I think the Yarrow rune is still better. Wait, how far are you going? in the game.
I don't know. I didn't pay
attention.
Because
if you're not going to the chest, then you don't really need the gear to keep it. I mean.
Yeah.
Thoughts on Cyclonus' death and Tailgate going Super Saiyan in Where the Meat Sweet number 47.
Looking forward to number 48. That's really all I got.
My favorite character.
By the way, spoilers for More Than Meets the Eye. Holy crap.
Yeah.
Like,
spoilers.
I thought people would be more vague about that stuff. I mean, I guess it's in the chat, so there's nothing I can do about it.
Sorry.
But
I don't think he's really dead.
I don't want to speculate too much on it, because I got real tired of speculating on IDW back during the Ironhide four-parter. I just wait till the next issue comes out.
In the Combiner Wars thread on KFW, somebody rigged a fixed transformation for Brawl.
I've seen a couple fixed, like, ways to position him. I'm sure it's not, like, as simple as that. Like, the nature of what's wrong with him doesn't seem like it's gonna cripple the toy. It's just, like, a bummer, you know?
You've never seen Lupin the Third?
Oh, Lupin the Third. Yeah, I've seen some of that. I didn't understand what your question meant. If you mean him being a Kamen Rider, then sure. I don't know why he would, but I thought you were talking about actual Kamen Rider Lupin and him having like a third thing, and I was like, "Hey, bring him back. He was great." And I think I was thinking you were talking about something else. But I'm jazzed about both the things. I only saw a little bit of Lupin the Third. My friend Jacob was really into it for a bit. I didn't really get into it.
Hey, Vlad was here. Hey. Is he dead? Or am I in denial? Who knows?
Well, speaking as the writer of More Than Meets the Eye, I can tell you right now that you're really going to look forward to More Than Meets the Eye number 48.
Ooh, what's that shiny thing? More options?
It's like triple options.
Something else, yeah.
I've never seen this thing do anything, though.
Ooh. Who here's hyped for Xenoblade X on Friday? I don't know what that is.
I gotta watch the Giant Bomb quick look. It has robots in it, but that's all I know. I think it's an RPG.
RPG.
With robots. RPG. You get your robot after a few hours.
Thoughts on Battle Changers, 2-packs, and Triple Changers?
You mean the Creo ones? I have not actually gotten any of the 2-packs myself. Or the triple changers. I've not seen them. What's that thing?
Ooh.
Maw of the void. Look at my mouth.
Wait, what do we... Show again. Show again your mouth. Oh, you look so awesome.
All toothy. What does it do? It says consume thy enemy. Does it mean I eat people?
I don't know. Look, your colors remind me of Carnage. Marvel's Carnage. Oh no, someone hadn't read them more than
Krin, remind me, I edit this on YouTube, I don't know how. I gotta put a spoiler thing on the front of this. In future, like, I dig if you're super into the comic thing, but... What is that?!
What did you do to trigger that?
I was just shooting. Anyway, if a comic is like less than a month old, I don't usually like talking about it on a live stream for the sake of people who might not have seen it. Yeah, that.
Cool.
I think it's a proc to shoot like a circular death thing.
That's cool. Black brimstone rings fire after 3 seconds of firing tears. Cool.
Nerd!
Thank you. Call him a nerd. Welcome to the next level. Are you done here?
Yeah, I think so.
You got a Yara rune something. Wait, so how far are you going? What is that?
I think it just goes up till the mom fight.
Okay, so you're not going to the chest, so you should use the Yara rune when it conveniences you. This music makes me think of a microwave sound.
Like, the little beep beep?
Yeah. Also, ups damaged and enemies killed have a chance to drop black cards. Whoa, that's awesome.
Everyone dies!
Black cards are good. We should save that rainbow.
I'm gonna accidentally hit it, I'm just so sorry.
What is that thing?
I can't find out. I have the tick.
I know. Oh.
That thing sucks anyway. Get him!
Wow.
Well, that was special.
Have you played Undertale?
It's on my wish list. I hear it's good. I don't know anything about it other than it's an RPG and there's choices. And that's all I need to know. It's highly recommended enough.
Yeah, a lot of people like it.
So I'm going to pick it up sometime, because it's not that expensive.
Krin Televangelist, I am currently coloring a Derek Yanniger-styled Psykill. I think you'll dig it.
Derek Yanniger?
Who's that?
That's one of those names I always forget right after I hear it. Damn it.
Nice.
Ooh, what do I want?
What does the red one do?
Is that the virus, or is that...
I can't remember. I know Synthoil is the really good one. That's the white one.
That's, yeah, that's not it. I think that's the virus. Or is that, like, the one of those blood ones?
Eh, whatever.
By the way, I'm super into Psykill anything. So, do it.
What's the plot of this game?
That's the virus. Oh! I'm Samson. That's not a bad thing. I'm a kid who's been thrown in a basement. It's basically the plot of the game.
One of those trinkets you can't get was Judas's tongue, which is why I left. Oh, cool. Nice.
Ah!
Nice use of the maw.
Yeah.
Alright, I have seen Legend Groove repainted as Afterburner. Do you think Takara will do the right thing and give us an actual revamped Computron someday?
I mean, it seems like Yuki is super into Unite Warriors, so I doubt he would at least... I doubt he would walk away from it, but it depends on whether or not they're actually going to make money on Defensor and whatnot.
If you use your Yarrun here, that doubles everything. Does that mean you will get two more spacebar items? Because you need a better spacebar
item. Do you want to give it a try?
Yeah, and then you'd be able to have a free key and free bomb. Oh, it didn't work!
I just did the consumables.
Oh, my bad.
Oh, well, now we know. It's just a daily.
Okay. Dang it. Do you feel Hasbro's involvement in the comics has been helping or hurting the brand?
I think it could have gone either way, but right now I think it's fine. I think the IDW's team has gotten really good at... Or not really good, but they've been getting better with each event since Dark Cybertron. Dark Cybertron was a mess, but Combiner Wars turned out... Like, the actual Combiner Wars comics weren't amazing, for the most part. There were some good things in there here and there. But they've gotten really good at not letting... Like, Combiner Wars, I don't think, screwed with their universe very much. And it didn't interrupt, you know, the flow of programming the way Dark Cybertron did. So I think that they're getting pretty good at working with that stuff. And then the upside is, by getting good at delivering on those concepts in a way where I kind of enjoy reading them, it makes me look forward to the fact that there will probably be toys of those things.
Nice. Look, you're all healed up.
Yeah. So for now, I think it's fine. It's definitely not like, oh, I'm, this is the perfect, it's the best thing ever. But
I really like your creep animation. It's pretty cool.
Just all the different colors?
Yeah, all the different two colors. No, but it looks cool.
There was diarrhea in there, too. So that was... I don't know what that thing on the top is, so I'm not...
Is that the fly that travels around the... Papa fly?
Turret follower.
Does it go with your tears?
I don't know.
Are you controlling it?
No.
I think it follows you like multi-dimensional baby.
Yeah.
Okay.
That's right.
Evangelist, watch.
Oh, this is the worst.
If you haven't yet, the main character is a bald guy who is a hero for fun.
One Punch Man is on my radar. I've seen enough of it on Twitter. I know that I'm probably gonna like it. I just don't know where to watch it. I'm guessing it's on Crunchyroll or something.
Derek Yanniger was the guy who did all the most memorable G2 Marvel.
Right,
comic
he's
stuff.
The G2 artist.
Like
yeah.
That Optimus cover. Which one is that Optimus cover?
I'm guessing he means the one where Optimus is like super heavily armed, and all 90s and stuff.
Do you think getting CW's groove is a good idea or not? Also, does it work with Defensor?
Oh, you mean the Legends groove? Like, he's literally designed to be Defensor's chest plate, so. And he's a pretty good Legends toy, so I'd say why not?
Does that fly shoot anything?
It says he's supposed to be a turret.
Yeah, but he's not shooting anything.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, he did. Yeah, I just saw him. He shot one.
Okay, good. I'm turning his key.
What are your thoughts on Mastermind Creation Spartan? Are you picking it up?
I got Spartan. He's great. I'm in love with the transformation. And just the overall figure. It's It super hits a lot of my tastes.
Which one is that supposed to be?
Impactor.
Okay.
Warp.
Penny lands on the spikes. Damn you!
I still got it!
You still got it! We need a better shaper.
I know, I don't think I'm gonna get one.
Stupid store better have one. It's like all different kind of batteries the whole game.
Yep.
All batteries.
It's battery daily.
Battery daily. One Punch Man is on Hulu, Daisuku, and maybe Crunchyroll.
I don't know if I get Hulu. I forgot to check. I love the random lookups.
Yeah, that's pretty cool. Hey, Nuns have it. Hey, it does nothing. I guess you could get the ladder.
I'll get it anyway.
Could get the ladder.
Then yeah, why not? You know what? What if I find the perfect space bar item?
What
I'm gonna
if
want
you
this.
Do? Yep. Wait, is that the... You have a lot of bombs? You should blow up the shopkeeper. He had the money eyes. Maybe he'll give you some money.
Give me some.
Aw.
Literally nothing.
Boo. Chat.
I need some water.
Does whatever. Can I play?
This is my daily.
Just because you'll die immediately doesn't mean...
I only get one shot at the daily. That's why it's the daily. What?
This reminds me of some Eminem lyrics that I can't remember all of them.
You only get one shot at the daily. That's why it's the daily.
Yeah. You're not missing
chance. Check out my KD.
Opportunity, something once in a lifetime, yo. You better lose yourself in the music. Anyway, Eminem.
Yeah. 8 Mile.
He's old now, but still angry. That's kind of sad.
It's a shame, yeah, that he couldn't find consent.
Evangelist, which third-party MP hound do you think looks the best?
I really like the Make Toys aesthetic in general. I don't know so much as... I don't know if that's coloring my opinion on it, because I just like the Make Toys look in general. And I've only seen that one in person. I've never actually seen physically the Fans Toys one. The iGear one I don't think is a contender whatsoever.
Evangelist, do you do the Mixels?
Someone asked me that in the last live stream, because I heard me answer that a bunch of times, and I got a couple.
I heard me answer that.
I heard me answer that. When you edit yourself, life gets weird.
Yep. Let me fast forward and people say, I don't like this.
Look at all these things.
Man, look
at all these
you
things.
You got the rainbow worm? Rainbow worm. Yeah, rainbow worm. Hey, you should blow up some stuff and blow that guy up. Maybe you could deal with the devil.
Beggars die.
Die, beggar, die. Wouldn't it be creepy if they made the beggar beg for their life if you were gonna blow them up?
Kinda, yeah.
What is that?
I will never find out.
Evangelist, what is your favorite state in the USA?
This one...
New York.
I'm biased.
Editing yourself, worlds within worlds. Yeah, inner lands. Come on, turret fly, do something.
Turret fly is a real waste of my time. I'm legit surprised how awful the turret fly is.
Well, you probably just don't know how to use it right.
Those things keep bonking me, too.
It's like they know where you're going.
They know I got the tick, so they're just laughing.
Isn't that tick supposed to confer some kind of benefit, though?
Yeah, it's supposed to.
It gives you health or something? Oh, this is the mom fight. Are you done?
Yeah, maybe. Red mom. Maybe this goes up to the heart, actually.
I'm just not paying attention.
Now that I'm thinking about it, it looks. I think this goes to the heart.
Shot through the heart.
I'm doing good damage.
Hey.
I only get one.
Oh, better take it. Yay, deal with the devil. Oh, nice.
I want all of them.
Take them. You can even play that guy before you take them.
Yeah, it's a good idea.
Do you think the Warbotron, not Computron figures along with the put-together Grimlock would be good like their Bruticus? Or do you think maybe not worth it?
I didn't think their Bruticus turned out super good, but I never really messed with it. It sounded like it was a bit of a bummer to put together. My opinion on all that stuff, like, I never got hands-on with most of the Warbitron stuff. I only ever messed with, Blastoff. So I wouldn't know. What is that?
That's that sand you picked up. When you walk in a circle, it makes that really cool thing. Yep, see? You can trap enemies in there.
So if I walk in a big circle, does it make a bigger one?
I think so.
Whoa!
Yeah, isn't that cool?
Oh, man.
That was a good idea. In
also,
practice, it's hard to
check see. It.
Awesome, look at that. If only you could take that burnt pin.
I could just pop items for fun.
Have you seen the Yokai Watch medals or plan on getting the American ones?
I watched Leon Channel in Japan playing around with those, and they look neat, but I don't actually want them. So I'm just going to spectate.
Would you build another Gundam for the next V-Build?
The next V-Build's not going to be.
Next V-Build is tomorrow.
Yeah.
So we already have some stuff, right?
And one of the V-Builds after that imminently is going to not be about building a thing so much as doing a type of fix. But I have Tryon 3, I just need to actually build them.
Does Masterpiece Tracks go on Masterpiece Shelf or the Track Shelf?
I don't know.
Do you have a Track Shelf?
I have enough Traxes to have a Track Shelf.
Wow, I didn't know he was that popular.
I haven't made a Track Shelf, but I thought about it.
Do you think there's a chance of MP Shockwave being released in US?
Less of a chance of him than some of the other ones. What with him turning into a space gun.
Space gun, you forgot him. Thoughts on Creator Primus / Universal Dominator Unicron?
I never got those because I got those toys when they came out in the Unicron trilogy. So I don't know if they're still like super expensive or not, but I always felt weird about them being that expensive. Also, the Unicron that came out back in like, what, 2010, 2011, I think looks way better than the Japanese one. As far as a G1-ish Unicron.
Vendils, can you do a Shockwave impression from Bee in the City?
Not right now.
What is that? What is Bee
That's
in the City?
That's that thing where I voice acted.
Oh. Was your Shockwave like British?
Yeah. How'd you guess?
Because the animated one was?
Maybe. I want someone to get in my Abaddon circle.
No, that's the Black Sand.
Oh, whatever
kind of
it is.
Sand.
Get in my circle.
Circle of death.
Darn it. I'm getting hit a lot.
Well, play better.
I'm hitting that thing where I'm realizing how bad I am at talking and playing.
Is the X-Trans box Apollyon the better masterpiece creation of Megatron rather than the Takara Tomy one?
Well, the Takara Tomy one is inherently flawed and extremely old, so I don't have Apollyon. I've messed with Apollyon for a total of about 45 to 50 seconds, but he's probably a toy that will satisfy people more than the original. The original didn't satisfy people back when it came out.
Apollyon. That's a fun word.
Yeah.
Do you have any figure arts upcoming reviews?
I've had some that I want to do after 300. One of them's actually made. Gaim Orange Arms has been made for ages, but he's going to be part of a series, so I've just got him chilling out in the finished folder.
Is Six Sigma worth about $60?
If you like how he looks, I think so.
Nice.
Oh, I got him in my circle.
You did. Little chat is useless to you now.
Trying to remember, Six Sigma is the before and after one, right?
I don't even know what it is.
Krin, don't you remember?
What is it? What do you mean? What? Six Sigma. I know a different kind of thing that's Six Sigma. It's like a lean process for warehouse.
He's a third-party Six Gun.
Oh.
He's pretty tall, if he's the one I'm thinking of.
Oh, Six Gun. And Six Shot.
I think Turrets is better, but that's me.
Turrets. Is that the little one? With the little heart face?
Yep.
Oh, he's got a heart face. He's so cute. Vendels, can you review the P. Bandai Fruit Arts Pomegranate for us?
I don't have it, so no.
Nebulous, you missed a really good pun. It was so good I can't even remember it. But you missed it, and
well,
I was like,
it's on the stream recording.
I was sad.
Dude,
what was it? I gotta remember.
It's in the stream recording, and I don't want to hear it.
I'd say Hexatron is better. What's Hexatron?
Well, do you mean Hexatron is better than Six Sigma? Because then we're talking about Six Shots versus Six Guns. And those are two very different characters, as I was recently reminded.
Because I cannot keep them separate.
Yeah.
Derp. I need a way to learn. Six shot turns into six different things, right?
Yep, and six gun is made of six guns.
It's made of six guns, yeah. Okay. And he lives with Metroplex.
Yep.
And Slammer and the other one.
I'm gonna surround you.
Yeah, yeah, do it. Yay.
Hop out! You are the worst. This room is the worst.
I like Gaim Orange Arms a lot. It's very appealing. Hey! He just shook his head, like, unhappily.
Yeah, you think you're gonna have a nice, wholesome stream.
A wholesome...
There, look at all those things.
Oh, you can't pick it up.
Yeah.
God damn it.
Look at all those things I can't use.
Ugh, the worst.
I have the tick, it's okay.
I have a sealed Mona Lisa I'm going to use for a review. What's the Mona Lisa?
I'm guessing the Ninja Turtles character?
Oh, a girl Ninja Turtle.
Well, she wasn't the girl Ninja Turtle. Oh, no, she was. Sorry, I'm thinking of a cartoon character. Yeah, she was the girl Ninja Turtle.
What was her name? Venus.
That's Venus de Milo. Mona Lisa's the one I'm thinking of. She's a lizard something or other. I think I'm gonna die. I'm not doing it.
Well, it's a daily. It's okay, it doesn't matter.
I want to do better.
What bot did you vote for in the new toy poll?
That's my business.
He's not selling anybody.
I voted the bot who upholds real American values.
You forgot a penny.
I don't need that. I'm in the upper class.
Do you have any other arms change fruit rider reviews up? I could only find orange, and that stuff is just bananas. One of us supposed to be a turtle creator said that was stupid. Make her later.
Yeah. Mona Lisa is the one who wasn't Venus de Milo. That's correct. Yeah. Also, for arms change, I have only reviewed orange arms.
Is this like Binding of Isaac?
I got.
Yeah. It's the Binding of Isaac. Yes.
I got daunted because I did that whole thing for how orange arms, like, put on the orange armor, and then I was like, oh god, I have to do that for every single one, so then I, like, put off doing any other ones. So if I can convince myself to just not do that full sequence every single time, then I can probably bang through the other ones super fast.
I like how the eyes on the doors are...
This is an XL! Look, this is an XL!
Oh. This is the blue.
This is the
no
stitched blue.
It's barred blue.
Yeah. Not in the womb.
Not in the womb. That was a pretty easy fight, though.
Oh, good. I got the spoon.
Yep, wooden spoon. My mom used to say she would beat us with a wooden spoon. I think that's where the speed comes from, because the little kids run away. She didn't actually do it, but she threatened to.
I can't walk circles with this bullet hell going on. Oh, I'm screwed.
You can do it. You can do it. You can do it.
I'm gonna get hit by the,
no, you're not.
By the laser. He's gonna shoot the laser.
Nope, you're okay. It's all glitching.
These stupid pop-up things are everywhere.
You're good.
Don't get hit by the bullets.
Oh, I thought that was the end of the game.
I did too. Oh no.
Oh, you gotta go down with one heart.
I can't fight Satan on half a heart. I'm gonna get my ass kicked. Yeah, Sheol on half a heart. This is gonna be funny.
Alright.
Well, it was a good daily, everybody.
Yep. Celebratory, what do you call it? Pentagram.
Who's even in here? Oh, Jesus!
Just the cage. It's only one cage.
Right, it's only one, yeah.
He hasn't played Undertale, but he wants to, because they're asking about it. Don't worry, you have a tick.
Yeah, don't worry, I got the tick. I got the good item.
He's under a lot of stress.
Friggin' the cage just launches himself at me from the blind side of the screen. Oh no.
They're so far lagged behind, they don't even know that you're like almost dead.
I know, they're like, what's he whining about? He's gonna fight the. Oh no! Oh!
Aww.
Oh! I thought he was gonna land up there where I died.
You did pretty good.
Yeah, look, I almost made it to the four digits. Alright.
Well, you did better than I would have. I would have been, like, dead last. Like, I walked into a wall and it somehow killed me.
Who should I play? I've not actually done anything with Lilith. I think I was saving her for streams.
Okay, yeah, play Lilith.
Could do a Lilith. Yeah. It's gotta be hard mode.
Hard mode?
have a sip of water here.
I have green tea. Decaf. It's kind of warm, not hot.
Zero Kaiser, I never did a video on Fans Toys Spotter. You might be thinking someone else. A lot of people tend to think I've reviewed Fans Toys stuff I haven't, which is surprisingly common occurrence.
Fans Toys. Well, they're just getting mixed up with some of their other favorite reviewers.
I reviewed... That's a reflector. I reviewed Visualizer, which is Make Toys Reflector.
Oh, okay.
But I haven't reviewed Fans Toys Reflector.
What is Greed Mode?
Greed Mode's like a different style of gaming, and I played a hell of a lot of it to unlock Lilith. I like Greed Mode a lot, but I need to do a normal thing before I do. I might do one, this run and then a Greed Mode run, then we'll call it a stream.
Okay.
Feels like it.
Look at you, little incubus.
I
want to
walk
so
more
cute.
Circles.
Yeah.
So don't worry, Zero Kaiser. It literally happens like every like two or three streams. Someone's like, or just messages I get. Someone's like, yo, that review you did, could you give me a little bit of a heads up on this thing? And I'm like, dude, I never reviewed that too much.
Wait, did that thing die because the incubus walked into it?
No, it shot it. I was actually just getting my grips that I'm shooting out of the incubus and not out of Lilith. Also, I really like a bomb.
Yeah. Cambrian Conception. Is that you get hit a certain amount of times and then you spawn another little guy?
I don't know.
If you go all into Figuarts Fruit Riders, we went up to $100 since Common Rider Knuckle released. I read that because I thought it was a question.
Oh.
But apparently that happened.
Who was Dongley? Oh, Dongley was,
Dongley?
Yeah, that was, Hammerman. I already got him.
Vangelis, can you cook?
I got the Nut Brothers. I like to cook.
He's good at cooking. He's better than I am.
Doesn't mean I'm good at cooking.
And I'm terrible.
I like to cook. Oh, this is a room, isn't it?
This is a room that shoots you.
I'm just gonna run for the buttons.
Run! But then a bunch of stuff might appear.
Or these might all turn into normal flames. Like that! I can take my time.
You guys didn't give me a bomb.
I really like a couple bombs, actually. I see two marked rocks already.
Oh, you're actually gonna shoot the fire?
Yeah? What? There might be a bomb in the fire! Be a weird place to store a bomb, but you know.
Yeah, that would be a bad place to store a bomb.
Ooh, check it out, I got Abel.
Oh my god. Hooray.
Well, now I'm gonna win.
Jetfire, Classics or Generations?
I like Generations 1 a whole lot. Classics 1 served a purpose at its time. And it's not a bad toy, but it is better as what's-his-name, the blue version of it.
Do most people call him Jetfire or Skyfire?
I don't know, really. I never did a census.
If you do end up with one in hand, it's actually a lot of fun. Very solid and surprisingly heavy. Transformation's a bit fiddly, but very much certain things in certain order, which I still dig.
The Hierophant. Raw. I don't know what it is about me and Fans Toys. There's something about their design, I don't know what the word I'd look for. I almost said schema. Their design priorities lead to toys that, like, totally serve a purpose, but in a way that makes me, like, not feel terribly inspired to actually buy them, because they are so function over aesthetic, I guess. Like, they are there, like, primarily they serve the purpose of this character on your masterpiece shelf, but they do it so much that I never really want to actually throw it out and buy one.
How do you feel about Combiner Wars Brawl with his not locking together waist?
It sounds like a super bummer. I haven't messed with one myself. I'm waiting to find him on the shelves, as they say. Alright, I'm just obliterating Dingle. Look at this, we even got Abel lined up.
You should get two Abels.
I know.
What the heck? Able. He's the worst at everything.
What a horse hockey. He can't even double up properly. The other Abel probably showed up on the other side of the map. He's like, what's going on? I'm Abel too. The worst Abel.
You think I'd be able to, because I'm able to, but I'm not able to.
Oh, no. I need to just... I'm just going to pop the poop and we're going to leave the level. Okay? Just...
Able to.
Dropping these rhymes.
That wasn't even a rhyme. It was homophones.
It was an Able-style rhyme.
Able.
Because it didn't rhyme at all.
Able. Ableist.
So Able would pop a rhyme.
Pop a rhyme. Oh, this room.
Hi! Where's the spot I stand? I guess over here.
And then run. Able do it. Hey, you there did it! Go. Nice job. Thoughts on MMC Cyclonus?
I think he looks super cool. He's got nice shapes.
I came not able to. Tommy says hi.
Hello. Oh! Kind of wall me off with your spiders. Hate spiders that generate spiders.
Yep. Self-fulfilling spider prophecy.
Blah.
They're saying I was shameful and I can do better than that. But there's such a lag, I'm not sure what they're referring to.
I don't... There's nothing I can do in here.
What is that, a double key room? Oh no, arcade?
Yeah.
Well, you could... Oh no, you don't have a bomb.
Yeah.
If you get hurt, I guess you could try sleeping in the bed.
Yeah.
Look, you have a Neapolitan ice cream of health. Two of each one.
I do.
Can we have a hint of what's to come in tomorrow's V-Build, Monsieur Bengal?
There's going to be some Mega Blocks and some Creo and then some Frame Robo. Mega Blocks.
Arachniception, yes.
That's not the word inception means!
It does now. Everybody has a view in their head of what the word means, and so society has changed it.
That's a terrible fate for a word.
That is how words evolve.
Man.
You're in a room with every third-party Grimlock made. Choose one to beat the man across from you. Who just about choose?
I actually haven't played with, like, any of the third-party Grimlocks. Grimlock. I don't know. The Shuriken King one's the biggest one, right? So I guess that one.
Will there be any disgusting foods?
No guarantees.
Have any.
Yeah, we...
We could run out and try to find some tomorrow.
We were in the car the other day, or today, I forgot, and we were talking about it, right? And I was like, I don't really feel like we need to do that every single time.
It looks like people want it. Vendils, can I have an example of your French? This is said by someone who comes from French Canada.
Je suis une fenêtre.
Will there be meat?
Oh, I'm meat, but it might not be.
There would be room in a room with all the third-party Grimlocks. I guess Grimlock is very popular.
Oh yeah, he's
very, very popular.
He's the leader of the Dinobots. He turns into a Tyrannosaurus Rex. That's a very popular dinosaur.
He's got little stubby arms.
Speaking as an expert in paleontology.
Uh-huh. Mikey!
He's not here.
It's
the wrong time over in Ireland. He's not here.
Damn it, Mikey. Stop being in the future.
I need a key.
You need a key.
Do I want Faith up?
No.
Okay.
Never. Poop on me.
I really need a key. I have a bomb.
Oh. Alright. Hold on.
I need a key to get in that room down there.
You could hurt yourself trying to get in.
Ding dang it. I've exhausted everything in here.
Gotta leave with that one.
Never!
Sucks. What about your arcade?
I have a bomb.
Blow him up. Maybe he'll give you a key.
Alright.
Give us a key, key bagger. Damn you. Well.
What's that?
A greed head.
Head of the keeper. Penny tears.
Oh, you get the flashy tears.
Oh, that's cool.
Look, one was red.
Oh, I have another bomb.
Can you go in the bed? What happens if you go in the bed? Can you blow up the bed? Is it worth trying? It moves, though, when you touch it. Huh. What do you think about a boot? The juicy kid from Kamen Rider.
Oh, that kid's cool. He does the commercials for all the Kamen Rider fruit gummies. He's always like, juicy! He throws his head back and they spray him in the face with water.
That sounds weird. Aw, it's 1:17 a.m. in the UK.
That's right.
Thanks for staying up being with us. It's only 8:18 here.
Yeah, we're just chilling.
8 p.m.
I just don't want to leave this level because I don't have... I want
to... You know, I think the only other thing you could do is try to find the secret room. And maybe it would have keys, but I don't know what else you could do. Yeah. There's like 3 places where the secret room could be.
I'll just go fight the boss. Maybe the boss will give me a key.
Alright, stupid boss.
Double coin fistula! That's the name of my band. Oh, get away from me, please!
What kind of music does double coin fistula play? Industrial. Punk? Punk-dustrial?
Prog rock.
Prog rock? Alright.
I wanna go and blow some up!
Well, try to find a secret room.
Well, it's not in here, because there's rocks on the walls. So it must be down here.
Well, what about there? Oh, you found it.
That's right.
Good work.
Oh, man.
All right, tears down, all of them. Go, go, go. Nice. Dough. Dough.
Well.
Balls of steel.
That was not very good.
It's okay. Look at all my health.
Yep.
I'm so healthy now.
Yep.
Don't have any way to get any of the items in here!
Yeah, we can't blow up the bed because we just used the last bomb.
Well, it was worth it.
Well, you have a lot of health, and if you can get a key for your shop next level, you'll be able to go in there.
Yeah. Bring it.
Bring it. It's 7:18 in Wisconsin.
Oh, you...
Yay, more pills!
Are you paralysis?
That was pretty cool. I don't want this pill.
Nope.
I want to take this chest with me, please.
Yeah. You should be able to bend all the spikes so you can't get hurt on your way out.
Yep. Shoot through. It's the worst.
Aw. They should have an item that will let you transport things from room to room.
Yeah, like a mule.
Like a mule.
Oh, I'm stuck.
Abel, do something.
Abel's actually confusing me. I'm seeing all these bullets that I need to not pay attention to.
He's not able to. Sometimes your penny tears give you a penny. That's where that penny appeared from, by the way.
Yep. I caught that.
Oh.
Keys.
Oh.
That's not the... That's the bomb I wanted in the other one.
Oh, well. Keep forever. Man, you get, like, all the keys. Or pills. Okay. You got Mexican drug deal.
Yeah. You got Maria, full of grace.
Oh dear. Ave Maria.
Reference to a film I saw in film school.
You know anything about Roman Catholic?
God, this word, I didn't see the spider on the top of the screen at all until he shot me. No.
Oh.
It took me by surprise immensely.
Oh. Well. Man, you need some keys. There are no keys.
I do.
This is the worst.
Or at least money equals power. That would be great.
That's also the worst. That damage you took.
Yep, that was terrible.
Don't forget you can double your little dude.
Well, it's every 4 rooms, so I want to save it.
Alright. Trump or Hillbilly Clinton? Wait, you're making fun of Hillary Clinton's name and not Trump's?
Well, Trump's name is already kind of like a swear word, so... Or it will be in future civilizations.
Hey, Vengeance and Krin, dude.
Oh, Trump!
Guys, watch the Atop the Fourth Wall movie.
I have not. That movie just came out, didn't it?
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah.
Now you can go to the item room. Don't get that chest by accident.
Oh, Jiminy Cricket. I can't! I have to blow up the rocks to get it.
Okay.
So that's impossible.
Good. Abel is the worst. Abel! I'm sick! Abel! Now's your time! Oh.
Come on, Abel, do something, please. You're like my fanciest item I have. No, you're not. I shoot money.
What if you shot money from your eyes?
Pretty cool.
And
why did I just walk?
Would it hurt?
I want to say yes. It would hurt. Your eyes are not designed to have coins come out of them. Get away from me!
Okay.
Anyone out there in the chat, A, come from America, and B, eat a lot of food lately? Don't have to be A necessarily, like, you could have just eaten a whole lot of food anyway, because why not? Check it out.
It's not the tick.
It's a butt penny.
Eh. I think the poop's better.
It is. I wish I could have both, though, because then I could fart a whole lot.
Goals. Go to the item room.
Life goals.
Item room. Oh, I know what the item is.
Me too.
I hope it's like 2020, and then you can have double coins.
These spikes should go away.
No, they won't. Those are forever spikes.
The worst.
Yeah.
What? Even hit me.
Oh. I thought you were laughing because he got frozen while he was, like, squished.
No, something hit me and I was like, I didn't see a bone. But who knows? I was probably distracted by Abel's stupidity again.
Oh, man. You need a bomb.
Everything is just rude.
Wait. Can you get to the curse room for free?
I'll go take a look.
Did you already go in the curse room?
Yep, I need a bomb to open the last chest of it.
Okay, well... you can go to the store and the treasure room, so you should...
I hope I don't get a greed fight.
Yeah, me too. At least you can fight him with penny too.
Imagine if that just makes his health go up. Get away!
I want to get away.
Check it out.
Look at all the headless babies that are jumping.
And a marked rock on the left that I can't blow.
Oh. Headless babies everywhere.
Having a lot of trouble lining up shots with the dummy delay. A little dummy shooting things. On the delay.
Incubus?
Yeah. It's hard to line stuff up with it. Especially when they're hopping goofballs with these. It's a good thing Abel's down there shooting at literally nothing.
Go to the treasure room.
I gotta blow my nose.
Go to the treasure room. I'll go to the treasure room while you blow your nose.
No.
Aww.
Holy Yay. Mantle!
That's great.
Well, that was worth it all.
Yay. Alright, now go to the shop. At least there's a bomb.
I can actually buy everything.
Buy everything.
Oh, the jar's terrible.
Hey, Spider-Man's cool.
That's cool. The jar can go away.
Jar, you go.
That's a bit much. I only have 4 cents. I'm gonna pop it in here. Just why not?
980?
Yeah, I'm on my way to 999.
Sweet. All right, so you have one bomb. Are you gonna use it in the secret room or? Secret room has an item, or the curse room, which has a stone chest. You have choices.
Go I'd like to go to the secret room.
Yeah, that's what I would suggest.
Let's put it here.
Yeah.
Do it.
Oh.
That's...
All that for the Necronomicon. I was hoping for Proptosis.
Something useful.
Have you tried Warframe out yet?
I have not. But I do hear about it a lot. I do.
Dang it. You have nothing. You have no control.
I should have used Yara on one of those things.
Yeah.
To, you know, get the numbers up.
Yeah, spider mod is so cool.
No.
The spider mod is allowing you to see how much health is being taken away from the enemies. In case anyone out there doesn't know.
And you get to see the health bars.
Yeah, the health bars.
And you get to see stupid Abel over there doing nothing. Every now and then poking these regenerating things.
People doing nothing. Well, you can hit a guy who's minus 35. He's doing minus 35.
Yeah, I'm doing like that every couple seconds, twice.
Well, he's just a little guy. His brain's all inside out. because he has to be near him. Look, you have two spider mods. That's so cute.
Yeah.
Aw. Oh, there's still a guy.
I know, but I wanted to get all the coins.
Oh. That's so cute.
Crazy.
Now, why would spider mod be doubled and not Abel?
I don't know. I think it's Abel's like an... Actually, yeah, I have no idea.
Oh, well.
Monkey paw.
Well,
why not? Poop is starting to disappear.
Alright. Is it bad if my family tradition includes eating KFC, napping, and playing cards against humanity? Is it vandalous? The real question is, why does it matter what Vangelis thinks of your family?
How did your family tradition involve Cards Against Humanity when that game is not very old? That's my question. Hard hitting.
Oh, Guardian Angel's here! Woo! Says Abel's probably doubled or just overlapped.
Bombs.
Really?
And bomb flies.
Guardian Angel, yay!
Actually makes sense, yeah, if Abel's just like, if they're taking the same space.
I guess.
And just, you know, doing literally nothing on top of each other.
Ever played Warb Thunder or a war gaming game like World of Tanks?
No, I played tabletop wargaming in high school. Played Warhammer 40K and Gorka Morka.
Gorka Morka?
Yeah. Best Games Workshop game ever made.
Man, you need some tears up.
I'm one-shotting these little guys.
I know, they just look small. Judging by the way they're
bigger!
Bigger. Slowly working towards getting the 1001% achievement in this game. You'll learn to hate the word hush by the time this game is done with you.
I've heard about hush, but I've decided to not look up anything about hush.
I know about it.
And like, I don't know...
Why is its name hush? That's what I want to know.
I don't know. I'm probably the worst person to ask.
Guardian Angel had a stupid fun run where you got 20/20 inner eye quad shot with brimstone.
So just spraying?
Yeah, health up. Finally, one good pill.
Oh, we know what all the pills are now, at least. Gone side. Whoa!
Use some 2020. There's some other item that like makes your tears like crazy wimpy.
This is like a meathead maybe. Yeah. Here.
What is the word? Like cosmic tears or something?
Oh.
It just looks really cool. Ooh, I'm tired.
I'm not.
It's only 8:30.
I'm Lilithing.
Lilithing?
That's right.
You know, I think, like, a year ago, I was like, I wonder what the next character is going to be. It's probably going to be a girl. And the only other biblical girl is Lilith. So I totally called this in my mind, like, a year ago. Or longer than a year. Whatever. Before anyone knew it was going to be Lilith. But I thought her theme was going to be, like, flight. Not flight as in she can fly, but things that make you able to run away.
Yeah.
Like, because Lilith, biblical Lilith, left the garden or whatever. But it seems like her theme is having little monsters following her.
Yeah, well, it's so. Lilith the succubus with her incubi.
She's like Lady Gaga. Vangelis, have you seen the Old Spawn versus Batman crossover comic?
I had that comic as a kid. And that was my introduction to both Spawn and, for the most part, modern Batman.
Today, I saw for the first time, even though it's been out for a long time, I guess, somebody did, like, a music video that they drew of Batman singing a Death Clock song.
Showed you that.
Yeah, I'm telling them that.
Oh.
That you showed it to me.
I thought you were telling me.
No, I'm telling them. And it was so funny. I would have to watch that again after this. What was it called?
I don't remember what song it was, but it's just like Batman Death Clock should take you to it.
Yeah. He's got this face and his lips. It's really funny.
Big lips.
Big, angry, pursed lips, and he's singing. The words are, like, not grammatically correct at all. It's great. Have you ever seen Takashi's castle?
Yeah. I saw a whole bunch of it several years ago. I think there was a whole bunch of it on YouTube for a while. I don't know if it's all still there or not.
Bat metal. One uses Mermaider, and I can't remember the song we used in the other. We saw the other one.
Yeah, we saw the other one. It's the song about beating people up.
Man, they did one for Mermaider. I like that song. It's a great song. Mermaider. Ben Halengelis. Weirdest con story. Go.
I can't talk about that one here. But, man. I don't have one on the docket to go.
Bigass.
I guess, I don't know, that time I was at BotCon and they asked me to fill in for Jack Angel out of nowhere. Yeah.
Did you already go to your item?
No.
I can't remember. Thoughts on Omega Prime?
He's fine. That's an old toy.
I have not heard of that one.
That was Godfire Convoy. Back in 2000.
Alright. I don't know enough about it. The Deathclock song is Face Fisted.
Oh. Yeah, Face Fisted, that's it.
That's awesome. At work, two of my coworkers, they have a sign in between their areas, and it represents their relationship. And it says, it's something like, I'm not high-fiving you and punching you in the face or something like that. I think I mixed that up. It's not a punch in the face, it's a high-five. I don't know, I messed it up. Never mind. I rescind the thought.
I don't.
I messed it up. It's all wrong. Evangelist, thoughts on a possible Mega Supreme for Titan's Return?
That'd be cool.
The toy where Optimus flips his brother Magnus inside out and wears him as a suit.
Well, Magnus actually is the one who's trying to violate Optimus by... They shake hands to start the combination.
Violate?
They hold hands.
That's not bad.
Well, no, what happened is God Magnus goes up to Fire Convoy and he's like, hey, brother. Because they're brothers.
Okay.
And he's like, let's shake hands. I've been such a jerk. So he shakes hands and then their hands connect. And Magnus is like, now I'm going to force you to combine with me. And he does. But then... Because Fire Convoy has great justice in his heart, he takes control of the combined form.
Will there be some Tiny Tick Crustables tomorrow?
No, we went looking for Tiny Titans, and...
And they only have this Wave 3.
Yeah, and Krin doesn't want anything else.
I don't want that. I want Wave 1. I want 1,000 mini Cyclonuses. That's what I want. You punch, break fingers. Yes. Those are the lyrics.
Yep.
That's great.
Oh man, I can check the store too.
The wafer!
I got the wafer and holy mantle.
Nice.
I can just tank the whole game.
That's right. Abel will do all the work. Alright, Abel, it's up to you. It's like, poor man's not doing it. I like how those tanky things, or turrety things, whatever they are, they have a life bar.
Yep, you just can't touch it.
Can't touch it.
So should I go up to that one unexplored room or just go to the store? I just want to go to the store myself.
Benjo's favorite reading of The Raven.
Mine?
Both The Raven, The Simpsons.
I've seen that one too.
Yeah, it's the only one I know of.
The first time I heard about The Raven was on the Beetlejuice cartoon. That's a deep cut. Hey, I've got enough to get to 999.
Do it!
As far as I can get, anyway.
There's a question pertaining to the most recent issue. Do you want me to ask it?
Is it, like, big spoiler?
Yeah.
That's not...
The stopwatch! Yeah, you got the stopwatch.
Alright. Man, I got all the way up to 999.
Benzos doesn't want us to talk about the new More Than Meets the Eye because some people have not read it yet.
Yeah, it's so new.
So, like, it's not out of disrespect for your question.
Yeah, and I don't...
Because I would like to talk about it, but we will not, just because. Although
yeah.
It came out on Tuesday, it's friggin' Saturday, people. Come on, people.
I like to give the... You know, I like to maintain the one-week window.
That is totally fair. That is fair.
Some people still do local comic shops, some people can't get out there.
That is true.
J-Ro has had to accept that a couple times when he got too eager on Twitter.
I like the frail because he's really, deceptive.
I don't like how deceptive he is because I have to deal with him.
Yeah. Who are your ships?
Really?
He's like super overpowerful. He's awesome. The frail. I should draw Fanner and Frail.
The frail is a jerk and a dick.
No, he's just not.
Cannonizing the whole room? Like, that's.
Yeah,
brimstone turret thing? It's not cool at all. He's spraying bullets everywhere like a jerk.
But he doesn't have arms.
Ah! What are you gonna shoot down?
Oh boy. Experimental?
Yeah, let's just do it.
Okay.
Hey, my damage went up to 3.
I've heard that those are deceptive, though. That those marks don't mean anything.
Yeah, maybe.
I don't know, I guess we'll find out.
I really need some.
There's no hearts on the
map. They're all the way,
all the way over there.
Well, I do have the fool over here. I could just take that. And save Yara for the next floor.
Sure. Nice. Now you're next to the heart. That whole half heart.
It was worth it to me.
It was worth it.
And that too.
Wait, what are those things on the wall? Wait, go back up. What are those things on the left? Posters?
Yeah.
What are the posters of?
It looks like Gish.
Do you play stealth-based games?
Sometimes. Although usually it's games where stealth is more an option than, like, you know, like Assassin's Creed.
Oh yeah, what are your ships and minions? Yeah.
Oh, I don't really have any. I just take the ones that are there, man. I take what I'm given.
What do you think of Cyclonus turning Megs into a clone of Galvatron and cutting Getaway's head off in Worthy CI 47? That was my favorite part!
Friggin' spoilers. Why do I even wait for the trades?
Never wait, always go.
Yeah, I got another heart there. And more bombs. Like, I'm powered up. You pointed at something, but you didn't read it out.
I don't want to.
Why not?
Because I want you to.
Want to know my thoughts on super mega farts? They're rectally ripping. That's what they are. Tear it wide open.
Oh, man, my neck. I laughed and I broke my neck.
Oh, don't do that.
Oh... Megatron and Galvatron share a last half of their names. Yeah, and so does Soundwave and Shockwave.
I ship Megatron and Galvatron.
You do?
Yep.
You ship them?
Because in some continuities, that's just straight up masturbation.
What is this rated?
What's what rated?
Your face.
My face is rated nothing.
Rated PG. Not rated PG, rated R.
I got a rated R face, which is a real mean way of calling me ugly.
Or too sexy.
Nope.
How about that?
Nope.
The Galvatron.
There's gotta be an internet user out there somewhere called Megalvatron. Like, that's gotta be someone's username from the 90s.
Mega Galv, best ship ever. Is it incest? Is it self-cest? Do you think IDW Prowl is the biggest jerk?
Oh, there have been bigger jerks. IDW Starsaber is a pretty big jerk, and he has no explanation as to why.
Overlord's a pretty big jerk.
Yeah.
But that's in the smashy, killy way. Prowl's in the I'm gonna plot everything, and I think that's more of a jerk way. Yeah, probably.
We're gonna do this. By the way! If you'd like to donate to the kids, because we haven't mentioned that at all this whole stream, there's a banner and a link down there for Aaron's Extra Life group. That is with whom the V-Diogames are associated right now.
Yes. Nebulous, he picked up an item that allows you to shoot penny tears. That's why he's shooting gold.
Oh, a tiny room with lust is just, oh, perfect.
She just wants you. I think it's called...
There's no room! There's no room in this...
There's no room in this room?
There's no no room in this room.
You get the virus. So Lust gave you the virus. You think it's herpes?
Could be. This is a bad room. This is a bad room of it.
Stream Spooky's past of jump scares sometime. It's free on Steam.
I watched a playthrough of it already, though. It doesn't seem like it would really be my thing. I don't really enjoy jump scare games.
We could get that penny. One of them. Do you think Mega Man should replace Tony Romo at quarterback? I heard he has cannon for an arm.
Yeah, I mean, Mega Man's not doing anything else right now, so why not?
Oh man, remember that panel in the new More Than Meets the Eye when Prowl threw a desk at Whirl and Smokescreen countered by throwing a couch?
That yeah. Didn't happen.
Whirl is pretty good.
You guys are making this up.
Gonoherpocephalades.
Gonoherpocephalades are a terrible affliction. Do you ship gonorrhea and herpes or what?
Muax.
Let's ship some STDs. What's your favorite STD?
Well, AIDS
ship?
Goes with everything, as you know.
Ew.
Yeah, I figured we'd stop that right away. Going for the bad one.
The deep cut.
Octopex?
Yeah!
They're making ship names out of people's names that are the same name as the same people name.
We're doing... I said it already. We're shipping people playing with themselves.
Tarantulacnia. Who else changed their name? Not a lot of them. Right?
Yeah, well, Chrome Dome used to be Tumblr.
Trail Break Tutter. Golden. Trail Breaker. Who cares about it? Ultra Minimus.
There are spiders coming out of these guys whenever I blow them up.
They're cheating. But you have a spider too, so it's okay.
Yeah, all evens out.
Shot rod.
Ah, right. Let's talk about shot rodding for a bit.
Thunder Clonus? Man, if you had two keys, that would so be worth it.
If I just had keys.
Don't.
If I had keys.
Bumblebug. Aw, that's so cute. Watch out for the fires.
Yep.
And your range is not... Oh, your range is good.
Yeah, he's just floating in all the wrong places.
Thunder his armada.
I'm a Cyclonus Scourge kind of guy. You know, the original.
Scourge.
Cyclonus is real, you know, true life companion.
What?
Cyclonus and Scourge, they belong together.
If you say so.
They're like the original Kojunks before Kojunks was a thing.
Are they?
Yeah.
Based on G1? Or like one of those other ones I have never seen?
Well, I mean, you could say based on G1. I say just based on, you know, Cupid's arrow.
Are you going to review CW Groove?
Oh, yeah.
Did Bombshell turn into the sweeps?
In my opinion, yes. Hey, got it.
Jazz Tracks. That's a cool name. I like Jazz Tracks.
That's two names.
No, not if you don't have a space between them.
True. I don't know what that is.
Vengeless, you say Cyclonus Scourge, and my thoughts are Armada Cyclonus and Ridge Scourge first. Scourge. Scourge? Scourge.
Lusty Blood?
Lusty Blood.
I don't know what that does.
I don't know either.
Well, we'll find out.
Wait, do you still have the wafer and that other thing?
Yep.
You should not be getting hit.
I'm still getting hit.
Can I play?
I don't want to play. It's still my run.
I guess.
To deal with the biggest poop now.
After this, can I play? It will literally take like 2 minutes and then I'll be dead.
Okay.
Swergier. Swerbeck's gear. Swergier.
I don't think the wafer's doing anything.
Cyclonus X the Easter Bunny.
I'd do it.
What? Wait, do you have a heart on this level you need to go back for?
Yep.
I think we've run out of characters to turn into other characters. Wait, didn't Cyclonus turn into a snow cat or something?
Yep, in the...
Psycat. Snowclonus.
I'm just gonna go, I think.
Okay. Snowclonus? That's pretty good. Lusty Blood, damage boost for the current room every time you kill an enemy. Oh, that's really good. Thank you, TJ Omega.
Here I go.
He's telling us all the things we need to know. That's good.
Tip line.
Yeah. Calling a friend. Worst TF toy gimmick / gimmick with most wasted potential.
Armada, what's his name with the spitting chest thing? You know, Squid Head.
Best ship, Jazzex Cocaine.
That's canon to this stream.
That's Jazzex Smiles. Smiley Jazz.
Jazz just takes cocaine out for a date. That's what he calls it.
Hola, baby.
Like, yo, Smiley Jazz, what are you doing? I'm going on a date with my woman.
That's not his voice.
That's his voice.
No, I don't like
That's
it.
His voice.
No, his voice is happy because he's nice.
That's a happy voice.
No,
that
it's
just
not.
Did.
Tell that's me how. The, that's the I gargled nails and, like, clipped toenails all together in the same jar voice. Psycho cat.
I'm taking my lady out for a nice drive.
Stop it.
As he's like vigorously rubbing his nose.
Poor Smiley Jazz. Smiley Jazz, not Cocaine Jazz, you're terrible.
You just gotta ask me anything about the sweet white snow.
You know what? You refuse to ever, ever, ever do impressions, and now you're doing one. That is not fair.
What are you talking about?
I hope those are good pills. Hey, you want to be like 6 feet tall?
I want to be huge.
Holy crap. You're bigger than the door.
Oh, I can't see my minion anymore.
Oh, crap. You've got, like, your own gravitational well. Oh, you know, that would be cool if after you got, like, a certain size, stuff started just coming at you. Like,
why can't it? They should just give me Stompy when I'm this big.
They should. Man. Is your hitbox bigger when you're big?
I have no idea.
Guess we'll find out.
I also have a tear in my eye and I can't concentrate in the game.
Did you just hear like a telephone ring? Is that in the game?
I think that's just all these things going bleh at the same time.
I heard a telephone. Like the old timey sound. You just are so enormous. You're making those other things look super tiny.
I know, it's really confusing. I didn't think I would get this big. That's why I took all those pills. I was like, well, there's no way those pills will make me so big.
Guardian Angel's comment indicates that. Oh, yes. Yep, TJ Omega has confirmed. Your hitbox on your sprite is that big. You are very vulnerable right now.
Am I vulnerable or am I just stronger than ever before?
You got tiger's blood in them veins? Hey, you should get that key. Get that key. Get that key. Nice.
Yeah, baby, I use a pill to get big anytime.
Stop it, I don't like that voice.
That's what I used to have to do, then I found sweet white snow.
You're all the worst, stop it. Oh, did you get grabbed? That was
yep. Me. If my hitbox is this big.
Viagrilus. Viagrilus.
Weird.
Well, you said something about a pill. Hello.
That was in character.
Uh-huh. Crystalis. Well, yeah, we have to swap your name.
Oh, man, I just... I can't deal with these thin walkways. I'm too big.
Crystalis sounds like a pharmaceutical drug. What color would your pill be if you were a drug?
Green.
Mine would be purple with a silver sheen.
What's happening?
Smiley Jazz sounds like Demon God Dumpling. If your transformation lasts more than 4 hours, see a doctor.
Hey, why not?
LOL. Oh, yes, do it! What? Oh, jeez. What happened if you get a one pill makes you smaller pill and it just doesn't work? It's like, no, I can't give up. I can't do it.
I'm engorged with blood.
You got the bloody lust thing, right?
Yep.
Your lusty blood? Wait, you have lusty blood. What's happening? Did you hear that? Doesn't that sound like a telephone?
A little bit.
It's not just me. Is it?
I heard something.
It's not just me. You should get that other key. Two more size boosts and they send the Megazord after you. That'd be cool. Abel's doing something.
I just stood there and got shot by the fire. That's great. How am I gonna bullet hell through any of these guys that shoot like five shots at the same time?
I don't know.
Probably just I won't.
I wish your cheers got bigger.
Yeah. Like, I wish there was some kind of up for this.
Like, your eyes are bigger, so your tears should be bigger.
How am I weaving through these guys?
Oh, you got skills. Look, there's a little one.
Oh my god.
You can stomp him when he's little.
You can?
Yeah. Yeah, you just run him over and he dies.
I didn't know that.
Yeah. Well, I think that's what happened.
Can I just do that now that I'm so big to, like, normal enemies?
Zero Kaiser says, why are you so huge? How long was I gone?
Zero Kaiser, I'm not big. I don't know what you're seeing, but...
He found three. One pill makes you larger pills. Three of them.
Zero Kaiser, you've been gone for, like, days. What's wrong? What are you doing?
Ever played any of the Tofu series of games?
I don't believe so.
You should use a key to get that key. That'd be funny.
Can do that.
I think that's funny. Or a key to get those two bombs and a coin. That's a good deal. You should do both.
I don't really need any of them, though.
Okay. Ooh, Krin's in! Very good.
Duh!
Oh, it should break into little coins. Includes side effects such as seeing subtitles, cooking, jazz voice, and pretending to be Cat Lee. These people know you. Run! Good work. You're so...
Let me in!
Is that another one? Do it! Oh my god! Now when I play my game, it's gonna be like freakishly tiny. Oh man. Alright, I'm gonna get my phone and take a picture of this.
Alright. Ah!
That's so great. Okay, hang on.
Nobody's as big as me.
I gotta take a picture. Wait, I gotta open my stupid thing. Alright. Hold still. Just for a second. Wait, I should get a sense of scale.
Man.
Face forward! Face forward. Thank you. Okay.
I'm gonna get you, little spider!
So great. And I'll be with you in a moment. Just a moment.
I'm gonna get you, little poop. I can't even see the spikes that I'm supposed to be avoiding.
Those four pills, right? Or five?
I think five.
Is it five?
I don't know. What are those two?
One.
Just keep taking them. That's my motto.
Sweet. LOL. Okay, let's see if we missed anything.
Bogo.
If you keep getting these pills, will you eventually just fill all available space on screen?
Yep, and then you just die as soon as you walk into a room.
Oh, here's a psych kill.
Oh, nice. Yeah, it was very Yonager.
Yonager. Yonager. Alright. Retweet. Boo-boo-doo-boo. Doodle-doo-doo. Alright. All caught up. Yon...
Oh, you call yourself gluttony? Let's have some words.
Oh, he dropped a heart.
And a thing.
And a thing. What is that thing? Blasting cap. I don't know what it does. Probably the other one is better, but you can just try it.
Blasting cap. This means I've got... I don't know what blasting cap does.
I don't know either. TJ! Save us! I got messages.
That's how we do it.
Ooh! Stupid phone trying to correct me when I am not wrong. Okay.
I forgot we found the boss ages ago.
Oh, I thought you, like, went to the next level. If you actually make it to It Lives, you're going to be bigger than it. Holy crap.
Yep. Well, it's mom time. Oh, look, mom's wearing my size. Good.
Is she gonna stomp you?
Nope.
Holy cow. Oh, it's your size. You're even too well. Oh, man. Blasting cap. Bombs have a chance to drop bomb pickups when they explode. Okay, that's pretty good. Take any more pills and Michael Jackson is gonna be jelly. Cringulous. We've heard that one before.
Yeah.
I am first. Was it 5 pills? I wish I could remember.
We'll be able to go back and check the film.
Yeah, yes. The film. The film. This piece of art. What if the only thing remaining of humanity, like literally, out of everything that's ever been done, is this live stream?
What if that's the case, then...
Hi, future!
Hi, we did bad.
Yes, we did. People be vengeless of this size.
Such a dumb place. Y'all are gonna die!
You trapped yourself. What's to the brain? What the hell?
My voice is lower now.
Oh! That's you! Wow, that was you. Look at your giant heart beating.
Yeah, I got It Lives strapped to my chest.
Sing about that, Taylor Swift.
I just heard us in the other room going, "Urgh!"
Should I go turn my computer down?
Nah.
The people who live next door, you are hearing strange noises and talk of pills that make you larger. Welcome.
Nobody's as big as me!
That is weird. Oh my god, you can't even see what you're doing.
I got hit somehow.
You have to get hit in order to see what's happening.
Need to find a safe spot. Oh no. So much chocolate.
So many pills. I wonder, what is the theoretical, like, size limit for the game?
I bet there isn't one.
There isn't one. Oh boy. Is there a way to, like,
by the way, crash it? Just for posterity. That's the seed.
LWXJ. XEZB.
If you want some of this, get some Lwax Jezezba up in your business.
Oh, Zero Kaiser, I said it on purpose to be phrasing. Are we still doing phrasing? Phrasing.
There's a black heart over there.
Get it.
Where'd that come from?
It's not big enough for you. It'd be funny if the hearts didn't heal you enough now. Too big. Like the whole heart is half a heart.
Well, it's because as I get bigger, my heart gets bigger. It has trouble keeping up with the size of this body. That's that, you know, the movie, the old movie where the guy turns into, like, a really tall guy?
What? No, I don't know that movie.
Okay, well, that's how he dies.
Oh.
That's his dilemma, is that his heart is not strong enough for his newly large body.
Well, that's, like, a real thing.
Yeah, that's what happened to Andre the Giant.
The tears aren't even coming from your face anymore. You're peeing coins. Something golden shower joke. There, I said it for you.
It's a great Lindemann song.
Oh, is it?
Yep.
Pissing coins sounds terrible. Well. Wait, I think you left a heart. Oh, you're full.
Yeah.
It's probably like a kidney stone, but way bigger. And worth some money.
The shooting so slow.
Speed upgrade.
Oh great, one of these guys is Dingle too.
Why does he whistle?
He's summoning more poops. He's like, hey guys!
Dingle jingle?
Yeah.
No change, please.
I'll give you some change.
You know, you should get some lucky pennies. You need some more luck.
I do.
What does the prostate of an individual who pees coins look like? I hope all of you think about that.
A
too.
Literal piggy bank.
Oh, you're taking forever. I want to play.
Trying to. Just doing my thing.
I know, you're doing well. I just want to play.
Yo, Conquest, give me your horse. Like, you're not going to fit on my horse. You can't tell me. I can fit on your horse if I want.
Shut up, pony. That's not your spine cracking. You're getting the crappy hay tonight. No fresh clover for you.
I want to ride your horse! Hey!
Oh dear. Goodness.
I'm not gonna keep it. Aww. But I just want to know.
Is there. Oh my god, the horse is huge!
They made one in my size! Wee! We're gonna get that battery.
I liked the Wii. The Wii was funny. Oh my goodness.
I move so slow.
Okay. Come on. Was this womb 2?
Yep.
No, this is. Yeah, womb 2.
I'm gonna fight.
Scarred womb 2.
Fight it lives.
Man, scarred womb, that sounds like a very.
Oh, these things are gonna wreck me. Hey, my hitbox is still the same, I think.
Look at my horse. My horse is amazing. There's a time delay now. We're not on the horse anymore, but somebody wrote it.
Aw.
Nick95.
Well, thank you.
Yeah. That didn't do anything.
I couldn't tell where I was laying my palm down anymore.
You have penny tears. It might be worth it if you want bombs to pick that up.
Yeah, I guess so.
Unless you want hearts, but you're like full of hearts. Bomb, bomb, bomb.
Bombs.
There you go. You got some bombs.
Here it begins.
Yeah, your health is doing really well.
Come back for that.
Alright. Oh yeah, I forgot it's a womb. Until you walked out.
I have no, like...
Something I'm wondering is that if there's no size limit and your movement is treated as a moving point, as opposed to, like, the sprite itself, then you could move but take up the entire screen.
Yeah.
You should just be
so
picking...
I'm curious about.
You should just be picking enemies up and eating them at this point. TJ, I can hear that in your voice.
Well, this whole thing is grid-based, right? So technically... Technically, at some point, I'm just going to be like some giant foot taking up the entire screen, moving around.
With, like, the front of the heart beating just in front. Feed your greasy red children.
This is a bad room. This is a bad room.
You're fine. You got the wafer. And the other thing.
I can't see where they are.
You need, like, invisibility to yourself.
Like, I'm the size of the room.
I'm invisible. Can you see me? Yes. Ah, this knack is from UK and it's 2 in the morning. Hello, thanks for joining us. It's very late there. It's only 9 o'clock here. I'm tired.
And
laughy. Everything's funny. You can
see anything! Can't thread any needles!
This is pretty hilarious. Oh yeah, also, donate to children or something.
Right, Aaron's extra life is also linked in the thing below. Aaron's not here, so we're gonna keep forgetting to pimp his thing.
Yeah.
I almost said pimp his children.
Yeah, you don't want children to end up looking like this child, so be sure to donate. Et cetera,
where's the last one?
It's everywhere and nowhere.
Show yourself. Coward.
You should shoot that poop and get that stuff.
I can't see.
Are you interested in Bionicle, old and or new?
Not enough to buy them. That's the best way I can put it. Where is he?
He just shot him once.
Here we go.
Yay, you got him. You guys should do audiobooks. What book do you want Vangelis reading? Actually, a lot of people at my work listen to books while they're working on headphones, so they're always talking about stuff. And yeah, it would actually be pretty cool to do that. Probably take forever, though, to record, especially if you're not used to it. Vangelis, what do you think of Livio Ramondelli's art?
I think it's fine. It's not the best art in the world. He's got some issues with sequential panel stuff, but, like, I don't think he's a terrible artist. I don't really feel like having prolonged bouts of sticking up for him, but I don't dislike his art.
I think it was his birthday yesterday.
Oh, happy birthday.
He draws metal really well. Like,
yeah.
Like, to set the mood via color and to draw metal, it's just beautiful. Just really, I like that a lot.
Yeah.
For distinguishing characters, I have difficulty.
Yeah.
But sometimes I have that anyway.
No, he's definitely a better... He is a great cover artist and a great spread artist. I think that having him on stuff like, you know, heavy action sequences can get real tricky. Like, he's trying. He's doing better. But...
Ever huff that good old vinyl smell?
Oh, yeah.
Mentioned by TJ Omega on Twitter. Gotta look, gotta see what it do.
Alright.
TVPusher.com.
Fighting It lives, and I am about as big as it.
Oh man, because I want to show you this movie poster, but you're fighting, so. Alright. Yeah, that's pretty funny.
This bullet hell part's gonna really suck.
It's gonna rip ya on.
Oh, couldn't avoid that one.
That was a reference to Ratchet and Clank's Rhino Gun.
I'll give you a Rhino Gun.
Mm-hmm. You need to do audiobooks of Sonic Chew.
Why? That's already been well handled by this point, hasn't it?
No. I think the new Black Rack is /worthy.
Go ahead, baby.
Oh, go ahead, baby. That sounds cute. Worthy update? The new Black Arachnia?
She's okay. She needed new forearms and hands. Immensely.
Run away.
Get away from me!
You going up or down?
Going up, I think.
Alright, you're gonna miss that coin. Okay, this is what TJ's sent.
Excellent. I saw that movie in theaters, and I don't remember a single thing about it. Honey, I Blew Up the Kids. I need more keys. Like, stat.
LOL. That necto. Transformer audiobooks as cocaine jazz. I'm sold. That dude, the I in cocaine has two dots. Cocaine.
Oh, yeah.
That's neat. How did you do that? Audiobook of 50 Shades. You want Vangelis to read 50 Shades of Grey?
That's all. Right. That's been done though.
Wasn't that done by Samuel Jackson?
No, he did. He
read something.
He read the thing about going to sleep. Puking spiders in me? Yeah. You not see how big I am?
Since TJ's already doing the first Ratchet play, Vantos and Krin... Whoop, it jumped. Should do Sly Cooper or Jack and Dexter. I'm a huge fan of Jack and Dexter. I love the Jack and Dexter series. I am so bad at playing them, but I absolutely love it.
I don't know nothing
that
about
it. That is an old... Like, that was one of my first fandoms, or whatever you want to call it. That is... Now it is a very old game, but I love that whole universe and everything. Jack and Dexter! If you wanted to play, I could talk you through, like, all of the first three games.
That would be the worst to watch, though.
And Jack X. But not the other one after that. That one we don't talk about. Let's see. Should I make a Cards Against the Transformers fandom? You could.
If you wanna.
DK Dino says, what on earth is this game?
This is my giant undead baby nun blind baby nun bleeding from the eyes game.
It's called The Binding of Isaac.
Thank you.
What is your opinion of One Punch Man?
I haven't seen it. I want to. It sounds super fun.
Mitchell Tron is typing from a European phone and it has Dutch autocorrect. That's how he got all
five. Oh my god, these things explode!
I didn't know they used that double dotted eye in Dutch. Huh. I did not know that.
All this stuff. To a club? Sure!
Yeah, there you go.
68 bombs?
68 bombs.
Why not?
Krin, what did you think of Jack X? Is that right? I don't play, I like to watch, so when my friend was playing, it was kind of boring because it's all racing. But, like, the story was okay, and it was cool that Krew had a daughter. Even though she was, spoilers, like, 10-year-old spoilers. The bad guy.
Yo.
You mean that glorified fanfiction game called Last Frontier? Yeah, don't talk about Last Frontier. That was, like, the worst thing ever.
Yo, I worked on Last Frontier.
Worst? No, you didn't. I'm leaving you forever.
I wrote Last Frontier.
No, you didn't. Oh boy, you got a Steam sale. You got a Steam sale.
Just in time.
Just in time. Can you, like, not pick those up?
I don't even
I'm
know where
big.
I am.
I stomp on everything.
I touch everything I walk by. I don't want to touch it.
Yeah, Jack X was alright. He's alright. Pretty good for a racing game, I guess. Like, story-wise. I like to watch it for the stories and the environments. I like that they expanded the world and they added an extra landmass that you could go to, the Crash City. And it was built on a giant oil well. So think of like a Las Vegas-y looking racing city built on top of an oil well in the middle of the ocean, run by gangsters.
I've been there.
Gangsters whose ears are long. So, and actually one of the bad guys sort of reminds me a lot of Knockout. He's got the same sort of feeling to him. Evangelist, is Lord Gaven amazing?
I cannot comment.
I don't know what that is.
Can't comment.
Okay. No commenting.
Just bombs.
Just bombs. No comments, only bombs.
Oh.
Look, you're bigger than the Titan. Or whatever that is. What is that?
Baby thing.
What is this thing called? I forgot. Megatron versus Putin versus Shia LaBeouf. Pretty sure Megatron's gonna win that one.
Yeah, there's. If Megatron really exists, he would just step on them.
Yeah. But if they were all the same size, probably still Megatron because he's made on
No, I should just bomb my way out of here. This is gonna take a million years.
Yep. Any more pills on this level? Mega Fatty. That's right, Mega Fatty.
I knew it was fat something.
Mega Fatty. He is tiny now. Yep. Oh. He's scrawny now.
Leave me alone!
You know, this tiny whole time journey. I just wanted to say, you're so big, but someone's gonna just take that so out of context.
I'm so huge.
Your sprite is just absolutely enormous. Guardian Angel says, can I get the seed? I gotta test something. Yeah.
Oh man, we just posted it, but I'll stop again after this room.
Yeah, after this room, we'll pause it.
Yeah, we'll pause it and pop it up for you.
No comments, only bombs, sounds like that. You gotta call him, what is it, Dash?
That's timely, that's some timely references.
You gotta call him Dash.
Dating our stream here.
Dash. Douche, you know, one of those.
Douche nuggets.
The only good thing about Last Frontier is Kira training to be a sage after being hinted over in the main Jack trilogy. Yes, here's the seed.
Here's your seed. I'll even
take
put it in here.
Take a quick break to drink some water.
Seed is XJ.
LWXJ.
Yeah.
Oh.
There you go. I'm gonna take some water too.
My tea is cold. It tastes like cold green tea.
That's not my fault.
Nope.
Alright. I can't believe I'm at the boss of this level.
Guardian Angel, let us know what you're testing. Yeah.
Oh, great, and it's Isaac, too. I actually have to pay attention to his shots. Hey, I did it. Yeah, my hitbox is the same, I think. The fact that I'm able to hell through these things.
If you were a beast in Beast Wars, what would you be?
Oh. A bee?
What would I be? Well, they already have a bat, and bat's my favorite animal. And I like ocean creatures, but they kind of... I don't think they make very good transformers.
Who's the bat? Bat wasn't on the show.
Well, he was in Beast Machines.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Nightcrawler.
Nightscream. It's called Nightcrawler.
No, shut up.
I'm too slow!
You're too slow. Get in the corner.
I can't run away from the...
Oh yeah, so I don't know what I would be. I think about it. I don't really identify with animals. That's why I like robots. Who do you think with Ratchet and Clank and Sly Cooper getting a movie, we should get a Jack and Dexter movie? Yes, and I should write it. I will write you the best Jack and Dexter movie ever, and it would be the best thing in the world. Yes. Oh my god, Vangelis, I'm able to catch a stream for once. Much love to you and Krin from Texas. That's
Thank
cool.
you.
Won't be home, the golden face from Texas. Welcome. Glad to be here. Oh god, now we can see how far the growth has gone. Always be a cuttlefish. That's a great idea. Cuttlefish are pretty cool.
Oh, here we go.
Maybe I'll be one of those giant mantis shrimps. Oh, you shrunk down!
You shrink down to the... That's so stupid. Rune bag.
That's a pretty good one. Hey, it had the same symbol as that other thing.
Right, here we go.
Yes! I totally forgot you had the Euro room because we started this game like 2 hours ago.
Oh, God.
Oh, that's good. You can re-roll anything that's bad. You can't even, like, walk on things. Monstro baby? That's good. Okay.
That Dr. Fetus?
Yeah.
Man.
Ooh, I like that. But it's not a very good item. I just like it. I don't know what that is. Fruitcake. It's fruitcake.
Rainbow effects.
Rainbow tears. Look, you're crying. Wait, turn face audience. You're crying rainbows. That's awesome.
I'm ran out of keys.
Aw.
So how much of this should I take?
Take the gold bar. Take the baby. Take the little Steven. And if you don't... I mean, this I think is cool. It's the eye that bounces around.
Yeah.
But probably the other ones are worth rerolling if you don't want to have Dr. Beatus, which shoots box.
We wreck things. But I'm going to lose my box if I reroll these things.
Guardian Angel says there is no size cap.
Oh, man.
That's so cool. How did you find that out?
Probably... I don't know. I have rec theories.
Alright, you going to reroll those?
I don't know what I should do.
You can't put that box down without it getting rerolled. Is that the problem?
Yeah.
But... Whoa, what was that to?
I have rainbow effects on my
chair. Oh, so you've got to.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, you know what? Do whatever you want.
I want to take chances.
Yeah, I think you should. Alright, those... Well, that one's good if you're gonna die. That one kind of sucks, and you can just go fight a bunch of stuff. And...
Yeah, I might take the shadow.
Yeah, the shadow's good in case you die. Loaded your seed into a memory editor. I'm getting video proof of this.
Oh, man.
Cool.
Ah!
What's going on?
All my tear effects and everything, it's getting a little overwhelming. I can't really keep track of everything happening on the screen.
Well, just keep fighting. Ooh, I like that shiny one. Shiny tears.
Some of my tears are exploding, and some of them aren't. Oh god, these guys. I hate these guys. Look at that giant coin! See that?
Yes. It's so big, just like you.
That's not the point I was trying to make.
Crazy. Oh, that's not another one. Aw. Save it for the next one. Make them all kiss. Oh, another one.
this thing.
That guy's cute, though. He's got these little bones and he puts them in the air like, yay.
So irritating.
Evangelist, you could design a comedy.
I can't move fast enough.
He's too stressed. He can't answer questions right now. Can you answer questions?
You gotta try.
All right. If you could design a comedy Kamen Rider series like Akiba Ranger, what would it be?
It would be funny.
The Midas Piss. Peeing coins. That's a good one.
There's another giant floating coin!
Yeah, that's a tear effect, I think. It's called Sticky Bombs.
Oh, man!
Sticky tears.
I'm gonna go reroll those things and see whatever they are.
Alright, you gonna take the shadow?
I took the shadow already.
Oh, you did.
Yeah.
I like how you're slow. I like how you're,
I can open this other chest finally, too.
Oh, yeah, reroll. Oh, those are pretty good.
I like this.
The baby is good.
Hey, long legs.
That baby is good. Is that the slowing contact? That's slowing tears, I think.
That's the shielded tears. Oh. Conjoined?
What?
Did I just get a transformation?
Oh, maybe.
Holy crap, look at this.
I don't know what I'm looking at. Wait, face the viewer.
I'm shooting triple tears everywhere.
Oh, cool.
Because I got, it must be because I got all these followers? I got all the babies?
I don't know. Are you going to get that last thing?
Yeah, I guess so.
Shielded tears? Oh, lost contact. Okay.
All right, well, yeah, I'm shooting them everywhere.
Sweet. They don't look shielded.
Well, no, because they're coins.
Oh.
Conjoined has got to be one of the new transformations.
How about Kamen Rider Dendeno based in Denden Town?
Sure.
If you could guest star in any one series, what would it be and what would be your role?
I'd want to guest star in, like...
You want to be on Giant Bomb?
That's not a series. That's a website.
I thought they meant any kind of series.
No, I don't know. I don't really know what I want to guest star in. All the series that I'm super into right now are kind of over.
Can you get unlimited companions? I believe so. I've seen runs where you have like 12 little guys following you.
Yeah, like a little chain of
and
them.
And then if he still had the box that duplicates, they would all be duplicated.
Oh, I miss the box now.
Yeah, but you're trying something adventurous.
Yeah.
Evangelist, would you eat Mewtwo?
What the? This coin just goes flying in a spiral. This is ridiculous. I can't actually aim at them anymore.
You're 400 feet tall and crying gigantic tears that are coins.
And they're doing random... Look at this... this stuff flying all
is
over
that,
the place.
Is that, what do you call that one? The one where you lay them all down and then you let them go and they go? You're blue? Is this
yeah,
blue?
The
The Watchmen one.
Yeah. Kaiju Isaac. Oh, jeez.
Since the last real Jack Ness game was Jack X Comet Racing, so the sequel just called Jack Y Peaceful Walking. Jack Y. Sure.
I'd play Jack Y, just I don't care what the subtitle is.
Peaceful Walking, just him walk around with Daxter and pour it out of the lines. Milk Tank Burgers or Tor Chicken Sandwich? I don't know what those are referencing.
I don't either. So I'll go with the chicken one, because the other thing might be gross.
Thoughts on Ghost so far?
I still haven't watched one. Hey, I got the curved horn!
Yay!
I'm gonna hurt things now!
Stream dead? Who's your favorite Phoenix Force host?
I only ever saw Jean Grey, but Phoenix Cyclops looks hilarious, so I'm a little biased towards him. Yeah, just tell him to refresh if it's still dead for them. Uh-oh, it's Dingle. This isn't like overpowered, okay. But I feel overpowered.
You go in the other room where I have this on my computer and to hear us talking and saying things that we said 47 seconds ago. Best Marvel Legends figure? Did you answer that?
No, I didn't. I haven't been looking at them. I was talking about the Phoenix Force.
Okay.
Important things. Uh-oh.
Yeah, just refresh if you're having problems. Pheromones. Boo, I wanted another of this pulling cube. Whoa, that's a lot. Oh no, it's a zombie baby orgy. Oh no, that's a sentence I probably shouldn't say.
They didn't do anything to each other. They just rubbed up against each other. I wanted biting and blood.
Have you played Tamagotchi Life?
I have not.
Ooh, this is a final.
Here we go. Tamagotchi Life's that Nintendo thing. Oh. Shield of Tears, like I'm blowing through this guy's attempts to hurt me. Look at that.
Nice.
Blitzkrieging them with all my nonsense.
Awesome. Eat that one, baby. I can't wait to play my game and die in 3 seconds.
Throw bombs down in circles around them.
Too bad you still don't have that circle thing. Look at the lag for your... Oh, it's the baby. Never mind. Oh. Headless baby. What is your favorite Marvel legend?
Got a favorite. And, Cambion Conception unlocked.
Hooray!
Reroll.
And jump. You shrink again.
Shrink down in there.
Yay! Can't play.
What a weird playthrough that was.
That was.
Yeah, Krin, you should have one.
Alright. Now you can read the chat.
I gotta go blow my nose.
Alright. Aw, Cambion Conception.
Whatever that is.
Alright, I'll start playing by myself. You go blow your nose. And will you give me some water, please?
Sure, I'll do all those things.
Thank you.
I'll blow my nose into the cup.
No!
And then go...
Ew!
Throw some Kleenex in the sink.
You guys hearing this? Ugh. So I need to exit out of here, right?
No, I can shoot into your game.
Oh, okay.
Right. Runs. Yes, you made it.
Negative 77. Alright, hey guys. Chris will be back, so it's just gonna be me. And I'm really, really bad at this game, as you can tell by my negative 77 win streak. Will you put in the microwave?
Oh, what?
Thank you.
Leave the teabag in.
Yeah. Alright, so if you have questions, just hold on until Chris gets back. So, let's see. I think I'll be I. Oh my goodness. Alright, I gotta remember how to use this controller. Okay. Yay, item room! Ooh. Scorpia. Alright. Should I go in the Chris room? We're gonna do it. Mm-hmm. Not worth it. Right. Oh, yay. Alright. Thanks for joining us. Have a good evening. Oh, no. Oh, well, at least I have Scorpia here. So, how are you guys doing? This is why I'm not a Let's Player, because I'd be like,
How long have we been doing this?
I don't know. When did we start? 6? We started at 6.
Oh god.
A little after 6.
I thought this was going to be like a 2-hour thing.
Well, your last game took forever.
That's true. Yeah, we're gonna close it up after this round.
Alright, so you're not going to play Reed Moon?
No.
Alright, well the good news is I'll probably die really soon. So they're at... I walked into the wall because I was trying to look at the chat.
Thoughts on amiibos and how they're ruining games for all of us gamers and toy collectors. I was going to love Super Mario Paper Jam until I found out about amiibo dependency. Well, I don't think they're ruining anything for anybody. There's no game I'm aware of that would be going like, well, we're going to change the whole game plan for the sake of amiibos. They probably were planning on some kind of collectible nonsense from the get-go.
V-Diogames.
Will there be any food products in the next V-Build? Any meat? Currently, I'm going to say probably not, but I'm operating under the assumption that I think people might want a little bit of a break from the horrifying meat.
Monster.
People are digging the Krin games.
Yes. Critical analysis.
You got the green stuff.
Yeah, Scorpio poison.
Nice.
I've been warned to check my tea for boogers. Drinking booger my tea.
No.
You know what?
Gross.
It's green tea too.
You.
Come at me, monster. Cleft palate, baby. Doctors Without Borders. They can help you out. That's what they do.
Deep cuts.
No? What? Dang it. Stop it, you're making me die. It's not my skill level, it's you.
Yep.
It's you.
Because I keep sitting here just slapping the controller.
You're like leaning on me. Oh no.
According to Guardian Angel, once Isaac reaches the point of kaiju, gameplay is effectively impossible.
Oh, it gave pity on me and gave me squeezy. Thank you, game. What does that mean?
Like,
once it's just absolutely.
Yeah, enormous. once he's the size of Godzilla.
Godzilla.
Or Knifehead from Pacific Rim, a fine film. Evangelist, you should stream some Xenoverse and totally make you or Krin as a character. Maybe? Oh. I don't know. Is that on sale right now on Steam? I thought I saw it was.
Xenoverse. So I could be alien?
That's the Dragon Ball game. Oh. You'd be a Dragon Ball.
Dragon Ball? What? Alright, which button is for bombs?
Left bumper.
This one?
Yep.
Run away. Alright,
look at all that blue health.
Yeah, kill me.
Hey Evangelist, did you ever pick up any of these Dark Knight Rises quick tech sets? No, I didn't. I don't even know what those are. Are those the ones where it's like you slide the armor down on him? Because they look funny, but I never actually wanted to spend money on them.
Aw, oh, man. Dead Bird sucks.
Oh, I've had video proof tweeted at you. At me. At you.
Sweet.
That's real weird.
I'm looking forward to
the particles.
Seeing that.
Yeah, we gotta check that out after we're done.
Yeah. You could, like, go pull it up on my computer if you want, but then you want to be here.
Yeah, I
want
to be here.
Okay. Watch me fail.
If I'm gonna stream something, it's gotta be on Steam right now. I don't have any means of going from a console to OBS. I don't got me an Elgato.
How do I do this, conference card? This one?
Yes.
Both
oh man, strategies.
I'm smart. I'm bad at the game, but I'm smart.
I'm not conflating bias with the orange thing, I'm conflating bias with the cool armor that transforms as it goes on the guy versus the box you throw away after you slide the chunk down onto Batman.
Go get it, Bird. Go get it. Thank you, Bird. I know I said that you suck.
Just chew on him for a while. Who would you rather invite into your house? Chris Farley's public speaker, Justin Bieber's disabilitied son, or a man dressed as a burrito with a knife? I don't know...
Probably the son?
Yeah, I don't know what Chris Farley's public speaker would be doing, considering Chris Farley's been dead for a while.
Maybe he's dead. Oh, no,
Justin Bieber's son may well be a totally fine and lovely human being, so I guess that one. Then again, a man dressed as a burrito with a knife might be a totally fine and lovely human being, too. So I'd pick those two.
Alright, now, how do I do that? Nope.
Nope.
Oh, wait, here's the seed. CRQQ.
CRQQ more.
QQ more. All right.
It's this button here. Oh. The select button.
Ah. Okay. I think I did everything except for Christian. I will go do the Christian. Room.
Whatever happened to the rumored vegetable sequel to Kamen Rider Gaim? I canceled it because, well, basically, speaking as the guy who's in charge of all the decisions we make over at Bandai Japan, we decided that we didn't want to, you know, double down on health food right now. You know, stay tuned though. We know you fans are out there.
Mm-hmm. Yep, all the fans. Fruit. Yep.
Oh, Zero Kaiser One, did you see the thank you for the retweet on Psycho?
Yes, I did.
Okay, well, it says thank you for retweeting Psycho.
You're welcome.
FYI.
I quietly mentioned it earlier, but that's okay.
You gotta be boisterous.
I know. Wait. Oh. Yes! Thank you, Mom.
That was a bit much.
No, it wasn't.
Yeah, it wasn't.
Dead Bird, you are doing nothing. Come over here. I got a deal with the devil!
And an HP.
And an HP. I'm excited.
Devil deal it.
Woo woo woo. Alright.
Oh, you need that good.
Yay. And I have spider friends. Spider friend. Spider friend. Awesome. I can't believe I haven't died yet. I think I'm slowly getting better.
No comments on Hate Sabara.
Who's that?
No comment.
Oh, okay. Hat Subaru? Sounds cool. Whoa, let's go. It's so alluring with this weird layout. I have no regrets.
Oh, don't get shot.
Oh, I won't. See? I did it. And then Hubris gets me, I guess. Haha, you can get me fired. Ooh, that's a good
thoughts
one.
On Nintendo Badge Arcade. I keep forgetting that the DS has games on it. I keep losing my DS for a couple of years at a time now. I actually don't know where it is.
Oh man,
get
perfect.
It.
Come here. Ooh, I unlocked Azazel.
There you go.
I can fly and I have Azazel. I can't believe it. What is Azazel? You don't get hit or something? You take two devils? I don't know. Whatever. I can fly! Aww. Let. Oh no. I fly and then I will die. I'm with the door.
You can fly so you can get the spirit heart.
Yeah.
Ginger Person says most people slowly get better at Isaac.
I am most people.
If I were to make a name for a compact car, it would be the little V. Pickle.
Everything is V.
Beast Wars Depth Charge wants to know, what if I told you I was a horse from outer space?
I'd be like, yo, can you do a BoJack Horseman impression?
Can you do space horse magic?
Oh. How, if you're a horse, how are you playing? How did you play by now?
What would the chances be that on another planet horses would happen?
Well, look at all the... Well, like, exactly like a horse, or just the
analog? Like in real life.
Like, exactly like a horse.
Yeah, horses just happen to exist on another planet. What are the chances?
I mean, there'd probably be something similar to it.
But no, but literally a horse, just from space.
I would say near zero. For it to be exactly like an Earth horse, with exactly the same DNA.
Yeah. How crazy would that be? Like, I'd want to talk to the space horse person.
Why does my shop suck?
You gotta put more into the donation box.
But I put 36 in.
I put $9.99 in.
Yeah, but you own this game. I only play when you come over. Look at that little guy sitting there. He's all alone with his three wares, two of which were the same and were terrible.
No, that was a battery and then the battery baby.
Oh. It's the battery baby?
Yeah, you had that one. Or I had that one on the baby.
All right. God damn it, I should have got the battery baby. I thought it was both batteries.
Well, that was 15 cents. You didn't have that much money.
I know. Poor Isaac baby. Poor Isaac baby. Whew. Now I'm not so poor. Yeah.
I have not watched DBZ Abridged. Have you? Is that a thing?
Dragon Ball Z?
Abridged?
No, I don't.
The thing where the dude does all the voice acting to, like, shorten it to, like, way less long than it is.
Nope, not interested.
That's the bits and pieces that I've never actually sat down and watched it.
Hey, great. Yay.
You got real HP back.
Yay.
And he could fill it, too.
I can. Can you do a BoJack Horseman impression?
Oh.
Please.
I can only do... You can go over this. I can only do the real voice of Smiley Jazz.
I want to just push it because I can. For all the times when you can't. This is for all those times. There we go. Oh! I'm not getting that. I will die. Like, even faster than normal. Please let me... I don't have a spacebar item. This is bad.
You should find one.
Shit. Okay. I hope I get a spacebar item and that really useful with all these batteries.
Pitchertron says it seems like you're having a good run, Krin. Keep it up.
Oh, thank you. I'm usually really bad at this. Hence the 77.
Hence the incredible skill on display.
Yes, I can't even make him jump. Man, this guy is really messed up looking.
Yeah.
Let me fly.
Friend zone.
Friend zone. Pretty fly for a white guy. Pretty guy for a white fly? How about that?
I'll show you a white fly.
Zip. Zippity doo. You. Not Mom's toenail.
No.
What does that do? It causes the mom thing to come down, right? Randomly or something? The Empress?
Yeah. No, not... That's... Is it? Yeah, it is her. Sorry, I'm thinking of the monsters, too.
Oh, yeah. Dead baby. Oh, I only have 9 cents. Oh, no. Any more sense? It does not make sense. I don't know how I dodged that. That was like...
Lizard brain skills.
My brain. Bird, get him. Bird. Bird.
Bird doesn't see them.
Bird.
Got no scent.
No scent.
Let's go around the back. Let's go around the back.
I have to do this.
Go around the back and not a couple of
hooks. I don't know what you're saying.
Around that
no,
way.
I know, but I couldn't get the... Whoa, those guys killed each other. Awesome. I couldn't get the treasure chest there.
Speaking
it up, I was trying to. Alright, am I missing anything? Not missing. Whatever. Oh wait, I can go to the shop.
Oh yeah.
Shop. Oh, I've been forgetting to look for secret rooms. Shop. Please have something good.
What's that thing on the...
I think that is like a shovel. Or...
That's a scalpel.
I think it operates like the shovel, sorry. I guess we can get it. Shortcutting. This for spacebar?
Yep.
And then... You can... It's like a portal gun.
Oh, wow! Yeah, it's kind of useless, but that's really cool.
Well, I have it now, so...
I'm sure there's a use for it.
I swear you can't aim it. Wait, can you aim it? I put one here. Woohoo, look at me. Think about how I can use that. Alright, I'm just gonna put one here.
I totally was not watching the chat for the last little while.
You have one job.
I have not seen Sergeant Frog. I just know of it.
Oops.
Oh, that's not a...
Oops, I did it again. Haha, maybe it summons him.
It'd be great if the bosses could fall down the holes.
It would be. How did I earn a double? I did not deserve one.
Well, go and use it.
Oh, which one do I take?
You're already flying, so you don't need the middle one.
But probably this one in case I die.
Yeah.
Oh. Wait. I can take both and see if I come back, right?
You'd have a half black heart still.
Oh, alright.
So, I mean, you wouldn't have to worry about coming back. You'd still be alive. Because you have 3.5 hearts.
Yeah. Alright, whatever. I'll just die faster. That's fine. That's what the people want. Can Krin put in the seed from last game so we can have Kaiju Isaac? What does that mean?
Oh, well, we don't want to do the same seed like twice in a row.
I mean, yeah, and if I play it... What? Oh.
You're fine. But, no.
What am I doing?
Don't go in there, though.
Yep. Alright. Okay. Did I come back? Nope.
Oh, darn it.
I coughed myself.
Alrighty.
CRQQ.
9XY7.
Oh, goodness. Okay. Alright, so if you build live tomorrow...
Guardian Angels got your Kaiju Isaac seed.
Oh, yes. My Kaiju Isaac. That was your... Alright, whatever. Yes,
I'm
that was
saying
cool.
Yours is the chat's.
Ah, yes, that's right. Okay. Yes.
Yeah, we're doing a V-Build Live tomorrow. Might be earlier in the day than the evening, but we're not sure.
I want to see my losing streak.
New run.
Yes, -78.
Marked with the poop.
Yep, I am poop.
You're hot. I need to go to where you are so I can push buttons.
Wait, first I have to take a picture.
Alright.
Okay. Switchies!
So yeah, we're going to be doing a V-Build Live tomorrow. Just keep an eye on Twitter. I'll say when we're getting ready to do it. And it'll be a bunch of things. Should be fun. In the meantime, thanks for checking out some V-Diogames with us.
Yes.
When I get back to Toronto, I might give this a try with Transformers Devastation. I might just give it a try with playing Devastation the first time and just see if that works. Just run it dry.
Give it a shot.
Anyway, thanks for checking it out with us.
Yes, thanks for joining us.
And
especially everybody in the future, like on the other side of the world where it's like 2 in the morning.
Yeah.
That's pretty awesome.
That about does it for V-Diogames. Lip.